Welcome, welcome, welcome. Love that music, baby, to the Diecast Afternoon Show. That's right, Diecast TV. I'm Rick, and I'm your host. Love the music that we have in the beginning of the show now. Awesome stuff. Well, man, did we have fun last night? Holy pick. We got so through some cars yesterday. We had some new Johnny Lightnings out here last night. You guys loved them. I see Russell Kemp in the house. I see Stephen Batten in the house. Steve Wayne Batten. My Facebook guys are starting to accumulate and aggregate. Manuel Vega, how's it going, buddy? My YouTubers are starting to come alive, too. This is the afternoon show of the Diecast TV. I don't know if you noticed here, I've got like 30 or 40 cars back here in my backyard. We're gonna play backyard day. That's right, little backyard day today. We got tons of real riders, RLCs, Neo Classics. We have some convention cars back here, so it's gonna be a great show. So stick around because the fun starts now. Well, there, guys, I see David Weiss, I see Rob Vargas, I see everybody coming around. Thank you very much for joining us in the afternoon show of Diecast TV. Let's go over a couple quick rules so we can get some cars. Rule number one. You got to be 18 years or older. That's right. You got to be 18 years or older to play the game. Number two, you got to pay for your cars. Bidding increments are a dollar. If you want to place a bet or a bid, not a bet, but a bid, they're just right in the comments section. That's how I see your bids. I have a big board in front of me, and we can take your bids from there when you're bidding on a car. But before you do any bidding, make sure you've registered at diecasttv.com. That's diecasttv.com. Here's what you do. You go to the website. There's a little door at the top there. It says register. Click on it. Get in there, email address, name, shipping address, and please verify your car account. It costs you $1.50. PayPal, email, shipping, and name. Thirdly, is the shipping. Costs you a buck a car. That's right. Anywhere in the world, we ship for a dollar a car. It can be in Timbuktu, Alaska, Australia. As long as the USPS gets there, your postal service, it's a dollar. There is a country fee for the day. Paul Wilson, welcome. The country fee in the USA for the day is $3.50. In Canada, it's $13.50, international it's $23.50. That's right. So, for example, if you buy 10 cars today and you live in the USA, it'll cost you $10 plus $3.50 for $13.50 for all 10 cars. And in Canada, of course, $23.50, international, of course, $33.50. If you want free shipping, buy $50 or more in the USA and you got free shipping. $100 internationally, free shipping, and you can accumulate that sucker all day long. We got a couple cars in the showroom and the garage. Check it out. Since 68. Oh, look what I put up there. Look at the car I'm starting with. A 70 Mach Mustang Mach 1. A Ford Mustang Banger. Check it out. Look at that beautiful Mustang. Since 68. Love this series. By the way, these are the 40th anniversary cars. You know, we celebrated 50 years of Hot Wheels last year, and these are the 40th anniversary ones. That is called Since 68. Beautiful, beautiful 70s Mustang Mach 1. If you love Mustangs, if you love those old cars, I put there, just there. All right, that's right. It's right there in the showroom. That's a 70 Ford Mustang. Beautiful tail, racing stripes on her. On their great car, top 40. That's right, top 40 in 40 years. They did the top 40 cars of the first 40 years of Hot Wheels. And of course, can you get any top than the 1970 Ford Mustang? That's hard to beat. That's right. If you want a bid on there, put a bid in the comments section. That's a good one to get. Great addition to your collection. That's right, 70 Mustang, Ford Mustang Mach 1. Now, in the showroom, sorry, the garage, I did something nice and easy. A little Hemi Barracuda, baby. That's right, from the 50th anniversary. So we have a 40th anniversary, a 50th anniversary. I got a Hemi Barracuda. Love it, baby. Love it. 68 Cuda. Nice, nice 50th anniversary. Russell Kemp gives me a 6. I got a 6 on the Mustang. Since 68. How about that? 40th anniversary and a 50th anniversary. That's what I love about Hot Wheels. Lots of heritage, and we got heritage here, baby. There's your 40th anniversary car. I got 6 on the Stanger. I got 6 on the Mustang. Beautiful car in the house. And I got a Hemi Cuda in the garage. That's right. 50th anniversary car. That's got the symbol on there. 68 Hemi Barracuda. It's stinking hot. If you go collect them, he's even got the collector button there. Little shaker hood in there. Love it. Love that sucker. Let's go. Let's go. I got 6 on the Mustang. Let's strike. Let's go. Let's break the ice. Let's break the ice. Now, if you're watching for the first time, I use a clock. It's a 1 minute clock. It clicks backwards until it goes white and then it goes red. And when it goes red, the bids are dead. That's right. No more bids after the thing goes red on my side. Now you have a lag. Listen, we're not video conferencing, we're streaming. So there's a lag. Sometimes on Facebook, it can be up to 30, 40 seconds. On YouTube, it's considerably less. So if you want to bid, you can bid on YouTube. Oh, Lee Skinner, I'm glad you're around. I got some 67 Camaros to show you. All right, here we go. Six on the Mustang. We're going to start a clock. Six on the Mustang. Bids at six. And that's a beautiful since 68. Beautiful car. 1974 Mustang. The clock is already clicking. That's right. There's Johnny Hahn. I hope you're better, Johnny. All right. I hope you're better, Johnny. We were all thinking about Johnny Hahn. I got a seven from Mike Young. I got my Facebook, the first YouTube bid in there. Seven from Mike Young. Let's go. Little 70s miss. I got Schroffer at seven. But Mr. Schroffer, I've already got Mike Young at seven. You got to go higher. And Ruben Miranda says, boom goes the dynamite. Ruben Miranda, it's in the house. Let's go, go, go. Love it. Seven in the bid. I got Mike Young at seven. Here we go. Seven in the bid. I'm looking for an eight. Come on, boys. How about an eight or nine? That's a beautiful one. Since 68. Hot little car. That's right. Mike Young's got a seven. How about an eight, boys? How about an eight? Little since 68. That's a nice one. Check it out. Check it out. I got some new, we're going to show the backyard. I'm going to do like backyard day today. I got some very, very cool. Johnny Hahn said he's very sore, but he's all good. That's the main thing. You're all good, buddy. 25 seconds left. I got Mike Young at seven. Mike Young at seven. All right, here we go. Oh, thanks for the thoughts and prayers. You're welcome there, Johnny. Johnny Waco says, y'all sell Jose Meepo China brands. There, we do a lot of brands up here. I don't recognize that one there, Johnny. They don't have a lot of them. We have the odd one here and there. All right, there it is, $7. Mike Young's going to draw blood first. Mr. Young, he's got it for $7. Sold, sold, sold. Good job. Since 68. Buddy, look at that beautiful. Look at that Hemi. I got a little Hemi Barracuda. Let's go. Let's go in the Hemi. Nice car in the house. Check it out. Lag test for Lee. Lag test for Lee. Now, when we're looking at that Hemi, I have literally 40 cars in the backyard back here. I got tons of cars. And I got some interesting ones. Check this out. Look at this Ram truck. Real Riders. Look it up close. It's stinging hot. There's your Ram truck. That's a nice car. Look at that. Beautiful there. Little, so the heavy ones there. Check it out. Check it out. That's cool. That's cool. JR Quick says hi. There's one I haven't had, that Ram truck. Here's another cool one I haven't had. Same sort of casting, but it is the Billboard truck. That was odd. That was, why don't I see that? That was cool. The Billboard truck. Nice RLC. Join the club, says that. All right. Now this one here, it's pretty cool. This is an HWC exclusive. HWC exclusive. Isn't that cool? That's the Billboard truck. We got that in the backyard. We've never had a Billboard truck back there before. I thought I'd show you another one. I got the, also, you'll notice we got a little truck theme going. A little truck theme. Check it out. I got there. I got the Hitcher. That's right. I got the Hitcher in there. There's the tow truck. So I have a tow truck. I have a Ram truck. And I have the Billboard truck. Dennis Barrett. Hey, welcome. Welcome to the program, buddy. Welcome to the program. What else do I have? I got a whole bunch of stuff. I have an Olds 442. We had a little bit of an Olds 442 day going yesterday night, and that's left over. I didn't have time to sell it. Didn't sell a lot of the backyard cars. We were so intensified on our new game. We had a new game yesterday. It was called Bid Up. 30 on the Ram truck. All right, buddy. That's a good bid. I'll put it up there. 30 on the Ram truck. It's coming in. I got a little Ram truck, Real Riders, Mike Young. And here's one for Mike Young. I want to drive past him. On there. I don't know if Mike Young recognizes this, some sort of a Johnny Lightning deal. Oh, what is that, a White Lightning? Yes, it is. It even says White Lightning right on the box. A little Mike Young special for you, buddy. There it is. Now, by the way, Mike, I don't go unnoticed all the White Lightnings and loose cars you put up on our Facebook page. Check it out. Who that young guy on weekends, that on Diecast TV? That's Steve, Stephen Wayne Batten on there at 25 on the Billboard. I think I'd like to get 30 on that one. There, here it comes. Here it comes. The Ram truck. That's Streets. And by the way, Streets will be in tonight. That young man who comes in, he's a WWE wrestler. That's right. You can actually, you can Google him and look him up. On there, he's a WWE wrestler. We call him Streets. He's a great guy. And he's having some very fun shows with you guys. He'll be in tonight. Give me a little break. I'm moving. We're moving on Friday. The house is moving. We're going down to our ranch on there. A ranch. All right. Right. there it is, Manuel Vega. Hey, Rick, just want to inform that the RLC memberships were open today for a limited time. Finally became a member. Good for you there, buddy. Good for you. Let's do the Ram Truck. Let's do the Ram Truck. Check it out. Check it out. I'll switch spots for you. I haven't got anything going on that beautiful CUDA. Here comes the Ram Truck. All right, so this is a real rider. Let's go over this Ram Truck for a second. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. They're a nice one. I got three trucks up front there for you guys to bid on. I love the purple. I love the white. That's beautiful. Red line on the side. There's your Ram Truck. All right, I'll show you the serial number too. I got a 30 in the bid. I got 30 in the bid. There's your serial number. That's 1909 out of 11,000. And that's it. All right, so I got 30 on the bid. We need more. How about a more? How about 32? How about 34? Beautiful Ram Truck for 30. All right, so we might put a clock on that. We're going to sell a lot of backyard cars today. I got a ton of them. And by the way, mark your calendars, Saturday is Super Saturday. That's right, Super Treasure Hunts galore. Treasure Hunts, that's right. We got our, I think it's our fourth or fifth Super Saturday. All right, coming in. So 4 o'clock Eastern Standard Time Saturday, we have tons and tons of Supers. Ross is out back there. He's organizing them now. I'll start taking a few pictures for you so you can see the hot Supers that we got coming in Saturday. And a week from Saturday, it's Old School Day. Nothing older than 1995. Everything 1995 or before. That's right. 1995 before. Old School Saturday. It won't even be me. I'm going to get an old school guy like Al. I think he's going to host. You know, he needs a really old guy come in and host something for us. All right. There it is. Old School Day. Oh, Mike Young says, hey, Super Saturday. Yes, I need more Supers. Says Manuel Vega. Okay, I've delayed this long enough. Let's put a big clock on this thing. 30 is the bid. I was hoping for a little more on that Ram Truck. I thought $35, $40 that Ram Truck, but right now I got 30. Mike Young's at 30, and you got to buy it because otherwise Mike Young's going to rip it out of the box and it's going to be running around. I know it. Mike Young's going to free it. All right, here we go. We got 30 in the bid, 30 in the Ram Truck. Nice Ram Truck. Isn't that cool Ram Truck? I got 30 in the bid. I got 30 in the bid. Let's check her out. Check her out. Ooh, I got a hot one coming in. We're going to play Winner's Choice in a second with some hot cars. Oh, baby. 30 in the bid. I got 30 on the Ram Truck. Mike Young's stealing it. Mike Young's got it for 30. All right, JR Quick, he also got his RLC. That's right, too. Congratulations, buddy. That's right. All of our Petra heads are in the house. Free them all, says Lee Skinner. The DLM, Diecast Liberation Movement. All right, Mike Young is president of the DLM. It's the Diecast Liberation Movement. That's right. All right, here he is, the president of the company. All right, there it is, Mike Young. Oh, man. You guys, this poor animal right here is going to get freed. That's right. Oh, baby. Congratulations, Mike. You picked that up for $30. Good job, buddy. Good job. A little Ram Truck for your Diecast Liberation Movement deal. The DLM. It's funny stuff. All right, CUDA. Let's go, CUDA. All right, so I was in the vault this morning, and I was fooling around, messing around. There, we were opening some huge boxes. We're getting ready for Old School Day. Ross got a whole bunch of red lines, a whole bunch of black walls in, all kinds of cool things. What was the other one you had there? What'd you call them? Those on there, what was that in the box? All the white ones there. He said the one, the Skinner Sizzlers. He got Sizzlers. Yeah, he got some Sizzlers in there. Someone is a Lamley fam. All right, here we go, baby. We're playing Winner's Choice. That's right, baby. Look what I found. I was in the vault. Look what I found. Oh, baby. 25th anniversary. Oh, the snake, baby. All right, there it is, the snake. Check it out, check it out. Love it, love it. And by the way, the snake, you know, Mr. McEwen, I just would be lonely. He'd be lonely if he didn't have Don beside him. Don Prudham, check it out. We got some funny cars. Check it out. Love these cars. 25th anniversary. There's the snake. I got the snake and the mongoose. That's right. The snake and the mongoose all lined up. Pyre of them. Look at those beautiful basic wheels. Now, these cards go back to 1993. That's right, 1993. They're gorgeous. These are the 25th anniversary. So far, I've had the 40th anniversary, I've had the 50th anniversary, and these go back to the 25th anniversary. We're playing Winner's Choice, Snake and Mongoose. Isn't that cool? Snake and Mongoose, baby. How about some bids? How about some bids on the Winner's Choice? We need some bids. All right, here it is. I'm new. What's a super mean? Oh, Johnny Winko, that's pretty cool. So here's the deal on a super treasure hunt. You know how you go to Walmart and you go look for the treasure hunts? Do you ever do that? You know, most boxes have a treasure bunch when a box have a treasure hunt. Some of them don't, but most of them do. And every once in a while, that car is Spectra Flame painted out, rubber tired out, and it's called a super. Lee Skinner, give me a five on the Winner's Choice. We're playing Winner's Choice, Snake and Mongoose. Oh, that's 1993. That's 1993. I could put these cars up on old school day, 25th anniversary or older. Yeah, that's right, baby. What did I miss last weekend? I was at the state darts all weekend. So David Schrover, we just had a regular show last weekend. This coming weekend is Super Saturday. Supers all the time. Saturday. Girls, cars, and super treasure hunts. That's right. Super treasure hunts and treasure hunts all Saturday coming up. And 2 weeks from now, or this week after next Saturday, we're doing old school day. I got a five on the Snake and Mongoose. Hey guys, are you listening? Did I say Snake and Mongoose? I got six now. Did I say Snake and Mongoose? Didn't we get $25 for these cars last time we had them up? Yeah, how many times have you seen me put them up? They're not easy to get. That's right. 25 and 25th anniversary cars. Those cars are in perfect shape. I got a Snake. I got a Mongoose. Check it out. I got a $6 bid. Holy pick. Holy moly, guys. Let's get a close-up. Obviously, I'm not selling on this very well. I got seven from Lee Skinner. There it is. There's Don Prudham. There's right. You also get the collector button. There's the Mongoose, Snake and the Mongoose collector buttons. You get them both. That's right. That's one's Don Prudham's in gold. And there's the other one. I got seven on the bid. That's McEwen. There's McEwen. Candy Apple Red Car. That's right. Check it out. Hey, I got the Philippines checking in. There's Justin Holm. He's going, wait, what? Snake and Mongoose? 25th anniversary? Even Johnny Hahn's bidding, for heaven's sakes. You know it's a good deal, sorry, when Johnny Hahn is in there. Now that's interest. That's right. There it is. 10 of the bid. I got Johnny Hahn. Hold on. Somebody take a screenshot. Where's my phone? I got to take. Hey, Ross, take a screenshot. Johnny Hahn's bidding. All right. 10 of the bid. I got 10 of the bid. Of course he's got 10 of the bid. Those are $20 cars all day long. Maybe even $25 cars all day long. So far on Winner's Choice, I got Justin Holm at 12. I got Johnny Hahn at 10. And guys, those are $25 cars, for heaven's sakes. 25th anniversary, Snake and Mongoose, 1993. Oh, baby. You know, listen, when you see the likes of Johnny Hahn, David Weiss, on these guys, Schrofer, Mr. Schrofer coming here a bid, pay attention. Look, Johnny Hahn's still bidding. So you know what? On there it is. $14, 14. And Jeff Prindle's in the game too. Yeah, he goes, wait, what? Is that a 1993 25th anniversary Snake and Mongoose? It is. Why are we only at 11? I'll put 11 in there, see what happens. Okay, let's go. WMMT Ben says, getting better and better diecast TV rules. Thank you very much there, WMMT from the Philippines. Thank you very much. So far, Johnny Hahn's got 14, Justin's got 12, and Jeff Prindle has 11. Somebody take a screenshot. Johnny Hahn is winning in a winner's choice right now, Ross. All right. Oh, man. You know they're cheap cars. 15 is the bid. You know they're dirt cheap when we have Johnny Hahn in the lead. I don't say anything about Johnny Hahn. He's a great guy, wonderful man, but he knows how to spot a bargain. He's bargain hunting. All right. Oh, he's from Indonesia. Oh, sorry about that, Ben. I thought you were friend. Oh, 17 from Johnny Hahn. He's still in there. And Jeff Prindle's, he's up there mopping up the back. So I have, not Philippines, got the wrong person. I do. From Indonesia. That's right. Ben's from Indonesia. All right. I do have a bunch of Philippine guys in here too, and Indonesia's the other one. Speaking of it, where's $18? Now Billy Russellberg goes, wait, what? Are those 25th anniversary Snake and Mongoose? Says, okay, I'll throw an $18 bid at it. All right, 18 of the bid. I got 18 from Bill. I got 17. I got 18 from Justin Holm. So I got two 18s in the house. I got Snake and Mongoose. All right, so do I dare put a clock up there? Maybe I do. Maybe I do. That's right. Maybe I do. 18 of the bid. Billy Russellberg. Bill Russellberg and John Johnny Hahn's out. Oh, man, he's out. Oh, no. Johnny Hahn, you guys been up in Johnny Hahn. He's out. Jeff Prindle's out, too. I got 18 from Bill Russellberg, 18 from Justin. All right, there it is. It's, by the way, it's winner's choice. You might still get it, Jeff, depending on what these boys take. All right, 18 of the bid. We're bidding on one car. Give it a bid. All right, here we go. 18 of the bid. 18 of the bid. Let's go, go, go. All right, so Billy Russellberg's got winner's choice. He's got the winner's choice. That's right, pretty hot car in the house. Winner's choice, a little snake and mongoose. 25th anniversary, Johnny's laughing. Billy Russellberg, come on, these are $25 cars. What are you doing? All right, Bill, we got some deals in the house. Bill in the house. You can bid on diecasttv.com. You can bid on, he'll take them both. I'm sure you will, Bill. At $18, I would take them both and bring them back tonight and sell them for $25. That's what I would do. All right, so you can bid on YouTube, Diecast TV. You can bid on Facebook, Diecast TV. You can watch us on the big screen. You can watch us on the big screen. Johnny Hahn really needed those. Dang, says Johnny Hahn. You know, Johnny, you can hit a $20 bill, too. Just throw another bid up there. I got 18 from Bill. Bill's got first choice. Justin Holmes got second choice. We got a little snake and mongoose going on. That's right. 25th anniversary show, snake and mongoose. That's pretty hot stuff. I got 2 seconds. Bill Russellberg, he's already said he'll take them both. I don't even need to ask. Thank you. Congratulations, Bill Russellberg. That was crazy. Good bidding, buddy. Good bidding. Last time I had those cars up, I remember they went for $26 each. All right. There it is. There it is. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Oh, look. Did somebody say drag strip demons? All right. There's George Dottie's 71 Mustang, little stripper. Oh, baby. Little stripper, drag strip demon. How's our sound? I don't think so, Johnny. Justin, I think our sound's good. I think our sound's good. There's a little drag strip demon. Check it out. Check it out. Little demon to go. Goodbye. See, all right. Goodbye, he says. That was a very goodbye. Johnny Hahn is commending Mr. Russellberg for the awesome, awesome value that you just got that for. There's George Dottie's 71 Mustang. I'll bring it into the garage so you can see it. We did a little drag strippers, a little theme going on here. I got 15 on the drag strips. Oh, look at that bad boy. Look at that sucker. Look at that Mustang. Hey, David Weiss, you do know this is a Mustang, right? All right, it's not a Cuda or not some kind of a Mopar lag test for Jeff Prindle. You know, it's a Mustang. David Weiss is bidding on Mustang. Can somebody check his temperature? Something's going on with David Weiss. All right, so who are you and what have you done with David Weiss? That's all I have to say. He has Mustang. He's bidding on Mustangs. He's bidding on a Ford. Somebody take a screenshot of this. All right, there it is. We got 15 on the drag strip demon. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Now, somebody offered me $25 for something earlier on there on the backyard. I got to show you some more of the backyard. Let me get that glare out of that car. All right, show the backyard. Look at the convention car I have here. I got a couple convention cars. Check this one out, guys. Check this one out. I got a convention from the Atlanta, Georgia convention, 2006. Little Purple Passion, baby. Convention series. All right. No, you didn't. No, you didn't, Justin. You didn't. Billy Russellberg, outbid you. Billy Russellberg, outbid you. I love Fords, no Chevys. I thought you were a Mopar guy. There's a convention car, a little convention car to go. Check it out, check it out. What else can I show you guys? What else can I show you guys in the backyard here? Oh, baby. Look at this. I got another Evil Weevil. All right, a little Evil Weevil. Check it out. There it is. You love those Volkswagens? I got a little Evil Weevil to go. Another real rider. Another real rider. All right, I got 15 on the drag strip, and I got 5 from Billy Russellberg. Billy, that's a drag strip demon. You know how infrequent we get those up here. All right, all kinds of cool things. Then check out my Facebook. Somebody offered me a 25 for something. I want to take a look at it. All right, there it is. I got nothing to show. Go to the drag strip, dreaming, please, producer. All right, maybe the other side. All right, check it out, check it out. All right, so producer, there it is. All right, what do you got there? You got it? I can't see. It's back earlier, I think there, Al. I think it's back earlier. Producer Al's at the board. And we got back earlier, I think a little bit earlier. All right, this little pause in this break of the action is brought to you by Hot Wheels. That's right, Hot Wheels, the name and toys. 25 in the billboard, got it. All right, 25 in the billboard, it was Weezer. 25 in the billboard, let's go Camaro. Good idea, good idea. Demon at 15. A demon at 15. Good idea on the thing. You know what we're going to do here? I have a little bit of a little action for you. We'll see what happens. I'm going to put in a little winner's choice. Little easy winner's choice. Here comes 67 Camaro. Boom goes the dynamite. 67 Camaro in the 50th anniversary. He wants the 36 Ford Coupes, Mike Neff. All right, good idea. Let me bring that up for you. All right, there it is. Okay, I can bring that up if you like on there, but give me a bid. We give me a bid. And also, Mike, make sure you're registered at DieCast TV. There's your 67 Camaro, 50th anniversary Camaro. Check it out. Nice, hot little number. Let's do three of them. There's number one. We'll compare. Who takes more money? Who takes more money? Maybe a Chev takes the more money. All right, what's that? That's not a Camaro, it's a Mustang. 67 Mustang. Sorry about that, boys. There's your Mustang. Here comes your Camaro. There's your Mustang. Here comes a Camaro. Boom goes the dynamite. There's your Camaro. Sorry about that, boys. I had it in my wrong hand. Left hand, right hand. I got it backwards. And there is 67 Camaro, 67 Mustang. A pair of 67s. Back in 1967, these are the cars that were going at each other. That's right, going at each other. And back in 1967, oh, baby, I have a little purple Beetle Bug. So we're playing a little winner's choice. I got a Beetle Bug. I have a 67 Camaro and a 67 Mustang. Check it out, check it out. Let's get a bid. Let's get a bid. While we do that, I have the drag strip demon. We're going to sell off now. We'll sell the drag strip demon off. Show me drag strip. I got a 15 on the bid. I got a 15 on the bid. That's George Dottie's 71 Mustang. Speaking of Mustang, where's Michael Talkenhurst? All right, I think I saw Steven Andrews pop his head in here. Oh, there it is. Eddie Grand Nationals. We had one yesterday. We had one yesterday. All right. I got five on the winner's choice, all the way from Hawaii. All the way from Hawaii. Winner's choice. I got two of them now. Jeff Prindle and Kala Jamil. All right, there it is. Let those winner's choice percolate. You got that one. Okay, here it is. 15 of the bid. Weezer, give me a clock. I got the Wheeze. He's got it right now. 15 of the bid. I got six on the winner's choice from Jeff Prindle, outbidding Kala, the Hawaiian, at $5. Here we go. 52 seconds left. I got that beautiful drag strip demon. That's right. 1971 Mustang banger. That's George Dottie's car. Awesome car, baby. 15 seconds. I got 16 of the bid. All right. Billy Russellberg just outbid their Weezer. He's got it right now. Mr. Wheeze had it for 615, and Bill come in for a 16. Here we go. I got winner's choice at seven now. I got Kala Jamil. I got Kala Jamil and Jeff Prindle going at it on the winner's choice. All right. By the way, winner's choice, the winner gets to choose. They can choose one car at their bid, two cars, three cars, whatever they like. If they leave any scraps on the table, the second place bidder can pick up the scraps at their bid. And likewise, if he leaves any scraps on the table, third place too. I got seven from Lee Skinner. So I got 16 on the drag strip deemer. I got 16 on the stripper. There it is. 71 Mustang, $8 on the winner's choice. Oh, we got bids coming and pouring in, guys. Pouring in from everywhere. Check it out, check it out. I'll show you a little backyard. Mr. Mazzy, welcome to the program. I got 17 on the bid. Mr. Cisco's in the house. He sees that drag strip demon, 71 Mustang. He's on it. I got a few bidders on this. I got Mr. Wheeze. I got 9 on the winner's choice. I got 17 on John Cisco on the drag strip demon. I got 16 from Billy Russellberg, 15 from the Mr. Wheeze. And there's your bids on the drag strippers. Here we go. It's going on the door. 17 is the bid. 17. Mr. Cisco, the CEO, as I nicknamed him. Mr. Cisco has got the beautiful Mustang, 71 Mustang. That's George Dottie's car. We've had it. Sometimes we do drag strip demon day, and I just found that in the vault, and I know you guys like these cars, so I brought it up for you with that snake and mongoose. Oh, baby, love it. Love it, love it, love it. All right, here we go. Here we go. I might do a little winner's choice because I happen to have some more snakes. Oh, and mongooses. I do. We'll do another set. All right, here we go. 17 of the bid. John Cisco's got it now. He's got it all the way. He's going to take it. 17 seconds. 5 seconds left. It's going. It's going. 1 second. Sold. Mr. Cisco. John Cisco. Here come. Here come. I got a 67 Mustang, 67 Camaro, and I got a Volkswagen Beetle, and Kala Jamil has the $9 bid. He has the $9 bid on the winner's choice. Now, we're playing winner's choice on that side. Winner's choice. All right, check it out, check it out. Let's go, let's go. Winner's choice. All right, we can clock that sucker and go. We can do it. We can do it. Clock it up and go. All right, here we go. So we have $9 from Callum Jamil. We have $8 from Jeff Prindle and $7 from Lee Skinner. That is your winner's choice bids. And the Hawaiian, Callum Jamil, all the way to Hawaii, he's got the bid right now. I wonder what time it is in Hawaii right now. We never know. All right, check it out. Check it out. Let's go. Let's go. All right, here we go. I think I have a GTO here. We'll check it out in a second. Together, let me tell you, it's guard ticking. I got nine in the bid. I got Callum Jamil at nine. I got Jeff Prindle at eight. Lee Skinner at seven. I got a hot little winner's choice in the house. There it is. A nine, eight, and a seven. But the Hawaiian has it at nine. How about a 10, boys? How about a 10? Give me a 10. How about 11? How about a 12? Let's go. It's 7:30 in the morning. All right, in Hawaii, that's early. That's early diecast bidding. It's probably tomorrow at 7:30 too, isn't it? Or 7:30 at night. I don't know. Let me know. All right. Probably 7:30 in the morning. All right, there it is. Oh, Hana Cookies is in the house. We've been talking about you. We started eating the macadamia cookies. They're delicious, by the way. Absolutely delicious. David Huff, I'll tell you about shipping. It's $1 a car plus the country fee, depending on your country. It's $1 a car for shipping plus $3.50 for the day if you live in the USA. Oh, there it is. No AM. Lee Skinner just slipped it up to eight. He just slipped up to eight. So he just got the second choice. All right, so here's the deal. Cal is at nine. Lee is at eight, and I believe I've got a $7 bid or another $8 bid back there. We'll check it out in a second. All right, we'll sort it out. Aloha, bro. There it is. Oh, look at that. The Hawaiians are saying hello to each other. So I still got a nine. I got a $9 bid. Kala the Hawaiian has it. Jamil has it at nine. 37 seconds left. 37 seconds left. It's going downtown. Nine of the bid. Nine of the bid. Here it goes. Nine is the bid. Going out the door, baby. 29 seconds left. 29 seconds left. Give it up. Give it up. Let's put it here. I'm slow. All right, here we go. 22 seconds left. Nine of the bid. We're going to play a little winner's choice next with some garage cars. That's right. I've got a couple Waynes. I got a Larry's in here. Couple are chases. All right, there it is. So just $1 overbid in USA. Yes, David. Plus $3.50. I'll explain it to you in a second. All right, so we'll put the board up so you can see it. The producer will put it up there, David, for you can see. And I got Kala Jamil. Let me tell you, Kala, you can choose the 67 Mustang, the 67 Camaro, or the Beetlebug. Which will it be? You can choose all three if you like. It's up to you. Kala Jamil's across the finish line first. And if you can just check for me, Al, who's second, please? Just check for me who's second. On there, I believe I got Cala. Hold on, sorry. I got Jeff Prindle will be second, and then of course Lee would be third. Scroll down, please, all the way. All right, check it out. I have scraps. All right, so which one will it be? Which one will it be? We're waiting for Cala Jamil to tell us. Look what I put in the showroom. I believe I have a GTO, guys. I believe I have a GTO. Please show the showroom. All right, so this is a Johnny Lightning. That's a Johnny Lightning muscle car. So I think it's a GTO. We'll see in a second. All right, he'll take the Bug and the red Camaro. All right, so let me just take that. Let's go back to this side. I have the Bug and the red Camaro. So that leaves on there for Jeff Prindle. Would you like the Mustang? Would you like the Mustang, Jeff? Would you like the Stang Banger, Jeff Prindle? Would you like that one? Thank you very much, Kala. On there, he'll take that one. Jamil in the house. All right. So Jeff Prindle gets first choice, and oh, he'll take the Cuda. All right. No, you can't have the Cuda. On there, Lee, I got Jeff Prindle in front of you. What are you doing here, Al? On there, Jeff Prindle in front of you. All right, check it out. I'm over here. All right, check it out. Check it out. Let's go. Let's go. All right. I had a 67. Oh, it's a Barracuda. Thank you. Okay, so I'll get you in a second. I'll get you in a second, David. I'll get you in a second. So, first is, let me sort this out. Hold on. Let me sort this out. I have Jeff Prindle next, and then Lee can have the bid. However, the Cuda, all right, the Cuda. He'll take the Camaro, the red Camaro. That was a Mustang. That red car, by the way, Cala, was a Mustang. All right, so here's the confusion. Cala asked me for the red Camaro, but there wasn't a red Camaro out there. There was a blue Camaro. So, Cala, Cala, there's your blue Camaro. Do you want the Camaro or do you want the red Mustang? That's right. So let's sort that out first. All right. So the Camaro was actually blue and the Mustang was actually red. So Cala, please sort it out. If you want the red car, I'll give it to you. That would free up the CUDA for Lee Skinner on their route. Yes, my mistake. So you still want the red car, right? All right. So he'll take the red car, which is cool, which leaves the CUDA. However, now the next bidder was Jeff Prindle. All right, Joel, you want the blue one. Oh, my goodness. All right, so, okay, I got you. All right, so Jeff Prindle is up next. Jeff Prindle is up next. All right, so for $8, Jeff, would you like it? Would you like that Mustang? And, of course, the third bidder would be, after that, Lee Skinner. So the CUDA, Camaro actually went to the winner. Cala had the winner. So, now I'm so told this one here. Let's figure out this car here while I get a... While I get Lee Skinner and Jeff Prindle, let me know if they want the Mustang. Take a look at this car. Check it out. From the Hearst Muscle. He'll pass. I thought you might. And check it out. Now, this car here, let's see. I think it's a GTO, guys. I do not think this is a Barracuda. Like suggested, this is a GTO. All right. Can somebody help me? It's not identified on the car. Let me know. So, let's get that muscle car. Johnny Rightning on the chopping block. Beautiful. On the chopping block. Let's go. So, let's answer. He'll pass. All right, so everybody passes on the Mustang. Okay, does anybody else want the Mustang for the $8 bid? All right, does anybody else want the Mustang for an $8 bid? So it's a 68 CUDA. I'm wrong, 68 CUDA. All right, there it is, 68 CUDA on the chopping block. Let's give it up and go. Check it out. There it is, baby. Let's get a bid on the CUDA, Barracuda, on the chopper. All right. It's the second time I tried to sell that Mustang. It didn't work. It didn't work out. All right. I don't know about that red Mustang. There it keeps coming back to me. Barracuda. Thank you, boys. Thank you very much. So, I got a Barracuda in the house. Barracuda. Let's get a bid. All right. It's a Barracuda. It says right on the side under the glass. Okay, cool. Let's go. Hemi under glass. All right. So, let's get a bid. So, David, so the question was to the shipping. The shipping. Let's show the shipping screen again, Al, so we can show it to you. Shipping is $1 a car. It's $1 a car, like it says on the screen, $1 a car. So, here. So, if you buy 10 cars, you'll pay $10 for shipping all day long. I got 6 on the CUDE. All right. So, but there's a country fee. $3.50 in the USA, $13.50 in Canada, $23.50 internationally. So if you live in the USA and you buy 10 cars, you'll pay $10 plus the one-time $3.50 for the day. Okay, but if you want free shipping, just buy $50 of cars and you got free shipping in the USA. All right, CUDA, CUDA, CUDA. Check it out. There's the CUDA. All right, I got a 6 on the bid. I got 6. Now I got 7. I got 7 from Weezer. The bidders, CUDAs are coming in here. The CUDA bids are coming in. I got 7 from Weeze. I got 6 from Steve Andrews. Oh, baby. Check it out. Check it out. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. All right. All right. Coming in. I'm going to play Winner's Choice on Garage Cars. I'm going to play Winner's Choice on some Garage Cars, babe. Ooh, babe. All right. So, what do I got here? I want to get them kind of the same. Let's check it out. A little truck action here. I got a little trucks to go. How about some trucks to go? Let's go. Let's go in the trucks. All right. So, there it is. I might put up 3 chases. I might throw up 3 chases. Let me see if I can find the chases. I got 7 in the bid. I got 9 in the bid. All right. 9 in the bid. Clock up the CUDA. Clock it up and go. Let's go on the CUDA. Check it out. Check it out. All right. Check it out. Here comes the CUDA. All right, here comes the CUDA. I got 9 in the bid. 9 of the bid. Russell Kemp has 9. Thank you very much, Russell. Yeah, it's a good deal. That's a good deal on that car. Beautiful deal on the muscle car. All right, check it out. Check it out. Okay, all right. So I've got it down. We're going to play Winner's Choice on Garage Cars next. All right, Jay Leno rolled that CUDA on his show. Oh, baby. All right, thank you very much for telling us that. Stephen Andrews reports Jay Leno. I was on the Jay Leno show. That little CUDA. We're going to play Winner's Choice next. 9 of the bid on the CUDA. 10 of the bid. I got 10 from Steve Andrews. 10 of the bid. All right, we're going to play a couple rounds of Winner's Choice. John Sisko says 10 also. John Sisko says 10 also, but Steve Andrews came in first. So, Mr. Sisko, if you want to get it, you got to come in higher. I got a 10 in the bid. Steven Andrews has 10. Let's go. 10 in the bid. Here it is. 11 in the bid. Russell Kemp's in 11. John Sisko came 11, but a little late. Russell Kemp has it now for 11. John Sisko came in for 11, but late. Russell Kemp has it for 11. Here we go. Here we go. I got Russell Kemp in the house at 11 in the bid. All right. 50 seconds left. That coot is on the way out the door. Coot is on the way out the door. Let's give her. All right. Check it out. Hemi under glass, baby. I got 12 from Sisko. That's right. 12 from Sisko now. I got 12 in the bid. All right. So we're going to do that. And I've got a garage car winner's choice, and I have a Team Lightning winner's choice coming in. Daniel Sanchez. Can we check on Daniel there, Ross? Daniel Smallwood. We do not take penny bids. You have to do regular dollar bids, and you have to be registered. All right, can you pause the clock for me, please? Pause the clock for me, please. All right, so the last bid, hold on, was $13 from Russell Kemp. We're checking on Daniel Sanchez, and we're checking on Daniel Smallwood. So, in order to bid here, you must be registered at diecasttv.com. It literally takes a minute. All you have to do is go to diecasttv.com, click on the little door on the top there, and register yourself so you can be registered and verified to bid here, please. We're checking on Daniel Sanchez. Otherwise, Russell Kemp still has the bid. Ross will let me know when we have a firm confirmation. It takes a second for us to check. Right now, Russell Kemp has it at 13. All right, start the clock again. No, he's not registered. Start the clock again. I got 13 in the bid. Mr. Kemp has 13 now. That's where we're at. We want you to register very badly. It's not a private club. It's a totally open group. So please register so we can know who to ship it to. It just saves us a lot of time. And plus, when you verify your PayPal, we know you can pay your bill. That's kind of important to us. I got 13 in the bid. Bill Brown, I got a ton of backyard cars back here. Convention cars. I see Bill Brown lurking in the corners. I got 13 in the bid. I got Russell Kemp at 13. He's going to take the CUDA. Right now, 20. Oh, John Sisko's at 14 now. John Sisko's at 14. Oh, baby. We got a little bidding war going on the Hemi. It's actually a Hertz Hemi under glass. That's right. Beautiful muscle car from Johnny Lightning. I do like the Johnny Lightning cars. Mr. Kemp just fell out. So John Sisko's at 14. All right, there it is. And if Daniel can register and get back in here and register that $15 bid, he could beat him. But right now, I'm going to go sign up. Thank you, Mr. Sanchez. That's great. Only takes a second. We love new bidders. It's a lot of fun in here. It really is. We have a lot of great cars. We're on the auction block every single day on there. You're going to have a lot of fun. It doesn't take a second. Please register for Daniel. 20 to 14 of the bid. A Sisko kid, Mr. CEO himself. John Sisko has got it. Mr. Sisko at 14. Russell Kemp just came back. Ooh, he faked this out. He went out, then he came back in. That's right. You can change your mind. We don't care. That's right. We don't care. Russell Kemp's in at 15 on that. A beautiful Hemi under glass. All right. He slipped in and he slipped out. That's right. Very stealthy, like a bidding ninja. Like a bidding ninja. He came in, out one door, and in the other door. Russell Kemp. That's right. He's got the ninja. The ninja Kemp. Can't pass it for $15. Oh man, the ninja. Whoo-wee. That cracks me up. Cracks me up, baby. The ninja, ninja. 15 in the bid. $26. 26 seconds left that we counted down. Pretty cool stuff. So this Saturday is Super Saturday. 16 in the bid. Let's tighten that clock up to 50 seconds, Al, if we can. 50 seconds on that clock if possible. This Saturday is Super Saturday. All supers all the time. That's right. We've done it many times before. Now Russell Kemp is out. All right. So we've done it many times before. We have a great day featuring supers and treasure hunts all day long. Saturday at 4 o'clock. Please mark your calendars. Super Saturday. And by the way, a week Saturday. So the following week, we have Old School Day. Red Lines, Black Walls, California Customs, the original Real Riders. All great old school stuff. We have some Lesneys, all kinds of great stuff. That's right. Super Saturday. This weekend, next weekend, Old School Day. People love Old School Day and Super Saturday. The Sisko, he's got it, John. That took a long time to get there, but we'll see what we can do. All right, we're going to play Winner's Choice next with Garage Cars. Winner's Choice is coming up next. 6 seconds left. John Cisco. We finally got to the CUDA. John Cisco. All right. Check it out. Check it out. Mr. Cisco. He's got it. Sold, sold, sold. Coming in. Boom. I'm going to do Winner's Choice. Here comes your Mod Willies. Ah, Willies, baby. Check it out. Check it out. Nitro Willies. That's right. 41 Pro Mod Willies. Winner's Choice. This one is from Phil Ryleman's Garage. Saw the CUDA at Island Dragway in New Jersey. Awesome. Oh, man. Awesome. Can you show the backyard? Yes, I can, Matt. I will show the backyard. It's time to show it again. I got a 41 Pro Mod Willies in the backyard. Check it out. No, sorry, in the truck. We're playing Winner's Choice. And let me tell you, one of these garage cars is a Chase. Yes, I will not tell you which one. It'll be a surprise when you get it home. Custom 56 Ford truck. Check it out. I got an $8 bid from Russell Kemp. And here comes your third one. A 34 Ford sedan. I have the beautiful there, Willys and two Fords. And one is a Chase. One of those is a Chase. So get going. Get going. Eight of the bid. I got Russell Kemp at eight. I got Russell Kemp at eight. We're playing Winner's Choice. And one is a Chase. One is a hot Chase. One is signed. One is sealed. And one can be delivered to you. I've got a Phil, a Larry's, and a Wayne. That's right. Phil's is the truck. All right. Larry's is the sedan. And I have Phil's. There comes the bids. I got 12 on the winner's choice. I got 9 on the winner's choice. There it is, baby. I got a 12 and a 9. 12 and a 9. Russell Kemp's at 12. David Weese is at $9. We're playing winner's choice. One of those three is a Chase. It'll be a surprise to you. One of the three is a Chase. Now, while you're bidding on that, let me show you some more backyard. There's somebody asked me for the 40 Ford. I have a 40 Ford back here. Beautiful neoclassic. That's right. I got a 44, 13 in the winner's choice. One is a Chase. I've got a neoclassic back here. Nice one. Here's another one. I have the classic Cord back here. Steven Andrews at 9. So I have 13 from the Wheeze. All right, you gave the surprise away, LOL. All right, here we go. I have their neoclassic in the house. You got that one in here. I have another convention car, school bus from Chicago. The 5th annual convention school bus. That's right, there it is. That's from 2005 on there. I got a convention bus back here, a little school bus in the house. Check it out. What else do I have back here? I have another I showed that one earlier. I want to show you something I haven't shown yet. All right, coming in. Oh, here's another one. 56 Ford. 56 Ford. Little neoclassic. All right, we might play Winner's Choice Neoclassics also. We might play Winner's Choice Neoclassics. All right, check it out. Check it out. 13 of the bid. All right, so let's go back to the Winner's Choice. Let's go back to Winner's Choice. I got a 13 from Mr. Weese. I got Russell Kemp at 12. And I have Steven Andrews at 9. Clock that sucker. We got three in the winner's choice. How much do you want to start the bus at? The convention bus, I will start at, I'll start that convention bus, Matt, at 30. If you don't mind, it's a convention one. It's got a nice low serial number on there. Check it out. 14 of the bid. Russell Kemp steps up to the bid. He steps up to the bid. One of those is a Chase. Two of them is not a Chase. All right, one of them is a Chase. Two of them is not a Chase. Russell Kemp's got 14 in the bid. We're playing garage cars. That's right, winner's choice. You're bidding on one car. The winner will get their choose. And also, they can take all three. They can take four with all three of them if they want, two of them if they want, or one. If any scraps are on the table, the second place bidder can pick that up also. And there you have it, baby. We're playing winner's choice. There it is. All right, there it is. I've got a Larry's, I've got a Wayne's, and I got a Phil's up there, 14 of the bid. I got 14. How come the clock has stopped here, Al? What's going on? Start the clock, please. All right, here we go, 14 of the bid. It's going downtown. I got three cars up there. I got a Larry's, Wayne's, and a Phil's. That's a beautiful car. One is a Chase. That's right, two of them are not. I got a Pro Mod Willys. I have a beautiful Ford pickup, and I got that. I got the other Ford up there, too. Check it out, 14 of the bid. 14 of the bid. Matt, give me a convention. prediction. Give me a 30 to start. I'll show it to you again. I'll show it to you again. Here we go. I got 14 in the bid. It's going downtown. It's on the way out the door. It's a $14. Let's holler. 16 seconds left. Any other bidders? Any of the bidders? Mr. Russell Kemp's going to take it. He's going to take it in 10 seconds. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. I got winner's choice. 3 garage cars. Oh, baby. Check it out. 2, 1, and it's out the door. Russell Kemp goes out the door first. Boom. 14. David Weiss, 13. Steven Andrews, 9. Russell Kemp, what will it be? What will it be, Mr. Kemp? Check it out. What will it be? All right. So we're going to play a little winner's choice. Her coming in. Mr. Kemp is going to decide. Mr. Kemp is going to decide. I'm going to put up the Chicago bus for a second so you guys can see it in the showroom. This is a convention bus. There it is. There's the school bus. It's from the Chicago convention back in 2005. All right. Pretty hot one. There it is. That is the convention series. 5th annual convention collectors conference out of Chicago, Illinois, April 13th to 17th. Back in 2005. He'll take the 32 Ford. So let me ask the question. Which one will it be for Mr. Weiss? Which one will it be? I've got the Phil's Mod and I've got the 32 truck in the house. Tom Daniels design. That's right. Billy Russellberg, that is a Tom Daniels design on the school bus. His signature's right there. Good eye, buddy. Good eye. All right. So Russell Campbell got that. Second choice will go to David Weiss. Third choice, Steven Andrews. Let's give it away. All right, here we go. Russell Kemp has it. All right, he's got it for 14. Mr. Weiss, what would you like? He'll take the 56 Ford. All right, so Steven Andrews, he'll take the 56 Ford. So, Steven, all right, would you like? Would you like? On there, the Mod Willys. And by the way, you're not right, David. On there, you're not right. All right, you're not 100% right. By the way, colors, it does not matter with the Chases. We've discovered that. I actually have another, I have two of these cars in non-Chases and Chases. Same cars. It doesn't always matter. All right, there it is. All right, he'll take it. Thank you. All right, there's your Chicago bus. I offered 30. Somebody give me a bid. All right, there's your convention bus. If you like to get that, somebody give me a bid. If you don't mind, let's get her gun. All right, rep, you're right. Thank you very much. That's right. We discovered that the hard way on there, Billy. We actually thought for 25 in the bus, we'll take it. 25 in the bus, convention bus, 25 of the bid. You're 100% right, Billy. I'll tell you something. Ross and I, for the longest time, when we first really heavily got into these garage cars, we thought there was a sign in the color or something like that, but we quickly came to realize it wasn't true on there. We're sitting on there having the same car sitting, and one was initialed, one wasn't, and we're going, what the heck? The color has nothing to do with it. It's completely random. It is a random selection. There it is. All right, 25 to Billy Russellberg on the bus. Matt Mineski's in 25 on the bus. All right, so Billy Russellberg had it first. Matt Mineski came in second. So let's get bidding on the bus. Coming in, boys. Winner's choice. These are my last three. So check it out. No pushing, no fighting. I have Don Prudhomme. Boom. We had this one earlier. However, I'm going to frame it with winner's choice. With this, I got Tom McEwen on one side. I got the blue Tom McEwen on one side. All right. And I have two Tom McEwens. Check it out. I got a pink one also. I got the Cuda. I got the bear. I got, look at that bad boy. I got Snake and the Mongoose. Three of them, baby. We're playing winner's choice. These are 25th anniversary cards. Here we go. I could have sworn I see a signature on that Willys. Maybe it's just me. All right, check it out. There it is. Snake and the Mongoose. I got Snake and the Mongoose. We're playing Winner's Choice. I've got one Don Prudhomme and I got two Tom McEwens. The Tom McEwen cars are there, the blue and the pink, and I got the gold. I got the gold Don Prudhomme. We're playing Winner's Choice. We did this earlier. It was our 25th anniversary, 1993. Old cards, baby. 1993. They're in great shape, too. Great shape. Winner's Choice. 25 on the bus. There's Tom McEwen, the pink one. That's a hot car. We're playing Winner's Choice. Remember, we did this earlier. That's right. Now I got three of them. Winner's Choice is the game. Let's get some bids. Now, Billy Russellberg has 25 on the convention bus. Matt Mineski came in with 25 also. Matt came in just a little bit later than Billy, so Billy has the bus for 25. So, Matt Mineski, how about a 26? I got Winner's Choice at 5. I got 5 on the Winner's Choice. Ooh, they're worth more than 5. I can tell you that. Snake and the Mongoose. That's right, 1993. Snake and Mongooses. 25th anniversary Hot Wheels. Those cards are 26 years old. 26-year-old Snake and Mongooses. There's a pink Tom McEwen. There's a blue Tom McEwen. And there's a gold Don Prudhomme up there. Okay, 25 on the bus. Billy's got the bus for 25. Oh, we need more on that. Give me a clock. Let's see what we can do on that convention bus. That is a convention bus. That is not a Neo Classic. I know there's school buses out there that are Neos, but this is not one of them. It's the 5th annual convention from Chicago, April 14th to 17th, 2005. If you collect convention buses, now, so convention cards, now's your time. All right, all of a sudden, I got, hold on, Al, on these heavier metal ones. Okay, don't worry about it. 30 seconds left. I wish I'd started the clock, though. 30 seconds left. Here we go. I was setting it up. All right, here we go. Matt Mineski, get in here. I know you can't beat the lag. Get in here quick. All right, 25 of the bid. How about a 26? Matt, it's going to Billy Russellberg. Don't let a dollar come between you and your dream. There it is, 25 of the bid. All right, it's going. One bid wonder. Come on, that's a convention school bus. What's going on? 25 of the bid. I got Billy Russellberg at 25. Come on there, Matt. Sold to Billy Russellberg. All right. Here we go. $5. I have a $5 bid. Listen to me. I have two mongooses and a snake out there. That's right. Yeah, you heard me right. I got mongooses and snakes. Show me a close-up on there, just so you can believe it. I'll show it to you again. I got a $5 bid. There's Tom McEwen. That's right. There's the mongoose. Check. I got 6 now. All right. Here's the other one. There's the other mongoose in blue. That's right. These are 1993 cards, 26-year-old cards in great shape. There's your snake. Don Prudhomme's snake. All right. He did bid 25, Matt. He did. He opened the bidding way before you. On there. There it is. So on there, I was calling your name. Hopefully you can get in here. I was calling your name out there. 7 of the bid. I got Kayla at 7, Peter at 6, Billy at 5. Ladies and gentlemen, just about an hour ago, I sold one of those or two of those for $18 each. Oh, and right now I'm at 7. Ooh, not good. Let's get a bid, please. Let's give her and go. 7 of the bid. Here it is. I have an Olds 442 Real Rider going in. 8 is the bid. Jeff Prindle's at 8. All right, boys. Where's Johnny Hahn? Wasn't he in here before? Now we got another 8. So I got Prindle at 8, Peter at 8, and Kala Jamil at 7. All right, Callie, I think you guys missed out the last time. I think one guy took them all last time. It's now time to get them. Snake and mongoose. That's right, snake and mongoose. Beautiful snake and mongoose. You got two mongooses up there. You got the pink one and the blue one, and you got Don Prudhomme's snake. Those are $20 cars all day long. 25th anniversary at 9 now. We're at 9. All right, 9. It's okay, Matt. I'll get you another one, buddy. All right, check it out. Let's go. All right, let's go. It's one thing about us is we're like Doritos. We always have more. 9 is the bid. Kala Jamil has nine. I'll take a 1 minute clock on this. A 1 minute clock. 9 is the bid. And I put an Olds 442 Real Riders up in the showroom for you guys to bid on too. Pretty hot cars. Check it out. 9 is the bid. Just an hour ago, they went for 18. They did. Let's see what happened. 1 minute. There they are. Two mongooses, one snake. Don Prudham, Tom McEwen, 1993 cards. Those are not recent cards. They're old school, baby. And the cards are in great shape. Already great shape. If you love drag strip demons, if you love the snake and mongoose, if you like beautiful heavy metal Hot Wheels, you like the snake and mongoose, you like 1993 25th anniversary cars, you're looking at the dream right there, buddy. You're looking at the dream, and Calla's got nine. Calla Jamil's got nine. Peter's got eight. Holy pick, nine might win. That's nothing. That's not even half price for those cards. Let's go. Start the clock, please. I got Cal at nine. Here we go. Cal is at nine. I got Peter at eight. I got Jeff Prindle at eight. Here it is. There it is. Clocks are ticking. I got 10 now from Billy Russellberg. I got 10 now. All right, 10 of the bid. Come on, they're worth $18. Just an hour ago, we had them for 18. All right, 10 of the bid. 10 of the bid. Here we go. Mr. Russellberg's got 10. We're playing winner's choice. Winner's choice. Let's give her. All right, here we go. 10 of the bid. 10 of the bid. Nine from Cala. All right, eight from Peter. Eight from Jeff Prindle. We need some bids. We need some bids. 10 of the bid. I got 10 of the bid. 38 seconds left. You got to come in here. You got to come in here. Those are too low. Way too low. That's right. Blow wholesale. Those are $20 cards. 18 just an hour ago. I have 11 from Cala. 11 from Peter. Cala's at 11 first. Peter's at 11 second. Billy Russellberg's at 10 third. There's your bidders. What happened to Mr. Prindle? Come on in here, Mr. Prindle. That's a great cards. Those are great 1993 cards. Maybe the best. Actually, they are the best. In that series, those are the most expensive ones, and they're the best. 12 from Jeff Prindle. He just jumps in here. Rocky Singh says, hello, everybody. Hello, Rocky. 12 of the bid. I got Jeff Prindle in at 12. Here we go. Let's go. We got $10 to go. We got at least $6, at least $8 to go. Come on, boys. Let's go. 12 of the bid. Jeff Prindle's got 12. You know these are worth it. These are great collectibles. These will go up in value. I love these collectibles. You've seen it here a couple times, and this is the lowest price ever. 12 in the bid. Jeff Prindle has him for 12. 36 seconds left as we count it on down. It's going downtown. Here we go. Mr. Prindle has it at 12. Let's give her. What's happening here? My goodness, Prindle's going to steal it. Holy pick, Don McEwen. 13 from Bill. All right, these are dirt cheap at 13. Holy Pegasaurus. Let's go, let's go. I got McEwen, two McEwen cars, the pink and the blue one. I got the gold Prudham car in there. Let's go, 13 of the bid. I got 13, we gotta go higher. We gotta go higher than 13. Let's give it up. We gotta go higher, baby. We gotta go higher. Check it out, check it out. Let's go, let's go. 13 of the bid. Holy Pegasaurus. Give her, give her, give her. Give her chicken dinner. All right, here he is. It's going downtown right now. 13 still going to stand. Half a minute left. Bro, Billy. I think Billy got the first two. I think he paid $18 each for them. He's at 13. He's hedging his bets right now. I think he's hedging his bets. Holy pick. 13. Somebody give me a 15 at least. I'll take them all. I'm sure you will. I'm sure you will. You could double your money. I'll hold them for you. Sell them for 25 tonight. Send you the difference. That's right. Oh, baby. 7 seconds left. All right. All right. Here we go. 13. My goodness. You're witnessing history there. You just witnessed history there. He won't leave any scraps for sure. Oh, man, that's crazy talk. Billy Russellberg picked them all up. Good job, buddy. $39 for all three of those. That was dirt cheap, baby. Holy pick. Olds 442 and bad lighting. Let me put it over here. That Spectra Flame paint's too shiny for there. There it is, baby. Look at those beautiful racing stripes. Racing stripes. The gold on that Olds 4042. The fat tires on there. Beauty. That's a beautiful car in the neighborhood. Give me, I'm looking for 30 on those rail riders. I'll show you a few in the backyard. That's that one. Let me show you a few more in the backyard so you can see it. Here comes another one. I have a 38 Ford Cord. Back here, 38 Ford Cord in the house. I also have a school bus, pretty cool school bus back here. Pretty cool school bus, Flying Customs. That's right, Surfing School Bus. I had one yesterday. I've got another one on there. There's the Flying School Bus that you guys haven't seen too much of on there. Haven't had it out here too often. What else do I have back here? Oh, here comes a 32 Ford delivery. A 32 Ford delivery. This is a limited edition. It's called Mail and Malt. That's a nice little number too. If you like some heavy metal, I got some hot heavy metal in the backyard for you guys to bid on. If you're interested, let me know if you see something you like. Let's get it up here. World of Wheels. Here's another one. World of Wheels. Autorama. There's your Autorama. There's your Ford. Nice Ford. Autorama. That's a good one, too. That's a good one, too. Check it out. All right. Put that in the back. All right. So on there, we'll just keep doing the backyard so you guys can see it. In the meantime, I'll put that Real Riders 442 up there. I'm kind of looking for $30 on that 442. Let's do Winner's Choice. Team Lightning. You got to help me with the cards, because on Team Lightning, there's nothing. I think there's two Fords in here. Help me with the cards, please. Check it out. Check it out. Here comes the first one. Here comes the first one. Check it out. There it is. Team Lightning. All right. Kind of looks like a neat streeter. I think it's a Ford of some sort. Let me know. There it is. Team Lightning. That's the first one. There's the first Team Lightning. Is that Curly? I think that's Curly. What does it say in the front of that, Al? That's Curly from the Three Stooges. That's Curly. That's right. From the Three Stooges. That's right. All right. There's Curly from the Three Stooges. All right. That's kind of funny stuff, isn't it? All right, here goes the. Here comes Crash Bandicoot. Here comes Crash Bandicoot. All right, there's Crash Bandicoot from Team Lightning. Team Lightning is a Willy's. Thank you there. Thank you very much there, Fred. Which one's this one here? What's Crash Bandicoot? So it's a Willy's is the first one. Thank you, Fred. On there, give me this one. Give me this one there, Fred. That's, pardon me, a Viper? Looks like a Viper, doesn't it? But let me know. That's Crash Bandicoot. We're going to play Winner's Choice on these three. It's a Viper, says Fred. All right, Fred, I thought it's a Viper too. How about this one? Which one's this one here? All right, this is, I think of the Three Stooges, isn't it? Does it say Three Stooges in the front there? I got Three Stooges, Curly, and Crash Bandicoot. I got a Willy's, a Viper, and what's this one? What's this one? All right, here we go. Holy pick. Love it. I love it. Team Lightning. Oh, Johnny Lightning, baby. Team Lightning. I have Crash as a Viper. Willie's is the Curly. And what's this one? This is the Three Stooges. That's the Three Stooges. Let me know. We're going to play Winner's Choice. Let's give it up and go. Check it out. Give me a close-up, please. All right, give me a close-up. Which one's this one? All right, looks like a Ford of some sort. Let me know. All right, check it out. We got a Viper. We got Curly. We have Three Stooges and Crash Bandicoot. There it is. Let's start bidding. Winner's Choice. Let's give her. I got five in the bid. Here we go. Winner's Choice. You're bidding on one car. Jack Yang, give me a five. Here we go. Five in the bid. Jack Yang's got it. He's got the deal right now. Jack has got the deal. All right. Let's go. Five. I got a one horse race. I got 33 Ford, says David Weiss. So I have a 33 Ford, this is Three Stooges. Viper is Crash Bandicoot, and I got a Willy's, which is Curly from the Three Stooges. That's right. There it is, babe. All right. I got a five in the bid. We'll put it up with one bid horse. He'll take them all for $5 each. Ooh, that's a good deal. That's a heck of a good deal. Let's see what we do. Check it out. Let's see what happens. All right, five in the bid. You want to do five? I'll do five. That's right. We'll do five. Team Lightning, put up a clock, please. I got Jack Yang on the clock. $5. That's way less than even we paid for it. That's a great deal. Holy deal. Jack Yang has been hanging in the bushes there, and he's got a deal in his hands. Let's go. Start the clock. $5. You're going to witness history. Six from Steve Andrews. Resetting the clock at six. Here we go. Six in the bid. I got six from Steve Andrews. Five from Jack Yang. Three cards up there. Bust out the Nova, says Scott Klein. I had a bunch of Novas yesterday, Scott. On there, I had the Gasser from the K-Box up here. On there, also I had the other Nova, which just looks like, I can't remember which one. This looks like Flower Power. Looks like a 70s Nova up here. We always have have Big T in the house. He's always asking for Novas too. Nova's a great car. Check it out. Six of the bid. I got six from Steve Andrews. Holy pick. Team Lightning for six. Oh my. Come on. Somebody give me a seven or an eight already. Come on, boys. Come on. Give me a break here. How about it? How about it, guys? How about it? Six of the bid. I got Steve Andrews at six. I got Jack Yang at five as we bid it off. Here we go. As we start to bid it off, I got Steve Andrews at six. Jack Yang at five. Let's give her. Let's give her, chicken dinner. All right, here we go. Going out the door. Mr. Andrews is going to take it at $6. He's going to take it at six. Oh, man. Oh, baby. Team Lightning. Oh, that's right, Steve Andrews. If you don't take all three, I'll slap you. All right. I got Curly. I got the Three Stooges. And I've got the Viper in there, too. So a Viper 33 Ford. And the Willies. Okay, $6. Your choice, Steve Andrews. Winner's choice. Good job. Ooh, look what I just put in the showroom. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, that's not nothing. There's your Zamek 2016 Collector's Edition. 69 Dodge Charger. Funny car. Dodge Charger, funny car in the house. He'll take all. Oh, he didn't take all. I just want Crash. Ooh, show me the front, please. He's going to take Crash. Okay, so Jack Yang, he left you two of them for $5 each. Holy pick. All right, Steve Andrews. Oh, man, that's cheap. Whew, that's right, $6. All right, Jack. Now, if you don't take those two for scrap me, he says, I'll slap you. All right, he goes, scrap me. No kidding, scrap you. Oh, baby, that was nothing. All right, let's put this in the garage so you can see it. Let's take a look at it. This is a hot car. This is a beautiful hot car. It's a Zamek on there, and it's a Dodge Charger funny car. It's gorgeous. 69 Dodge Charger. Look at that sucker. Look at that beautiful. This is an RLC. Check it out. Check it out. Thanks, Steve. Yeah, baby. You should thank him. Send him a beer or something, because that was a great deal. Oh, that was the great. You know what? Well, we have to have a trophy every day called Grand Theft Auto. We have to have one that we give away called Grand Theft Auto. The guy who we deem to get the best deal of the day, and we give it to him. That's right. Check it out. Look at that bad boy. A little RLC action. Isn't that cool? Little Dodge Charger funny car. Little RLC. Ooh, backyard car. Super hot. Super hot. Give me a bid. Give me a bid in the backyard car. Give me a bid. That's a pretty hot car. Check it out. Zamek. RLC mailing. It's nice. Love it. It's nice. If you love your Mopars, if you love your funny cars, we've had a kind of a funny car theme today. Let me know. Did somebody say Gasser? Who said Gasser? Somebody want a Gasser? somebody said Gasser, I know. Because I just put up a Gasser, baby. Check it out. That's right, baby. Check that Gasser out. Let me put switch places. I'm going to switch places totally. Let me check out the Gasser. Oh, man. From the Redliners. Car culture. I got a Gasser. That's a Walmart mail-in, David Weiss says. The Charger is a Walmart mail-in. And there's your bad Gasser. Love it. Check it out. Beauty, beauty, beauty. That's right, from the HW Redliners. Real riders. Metal on metal. There's your car culture Gasser, baby. Isn't that gorgeous? Is that beautiful or what? Oh, we need some bids, baby. All right, 15 on the Charger. All right, it's a little low. It's a little low on the Charger. How about starting me off at 20 there, Billy? How about a 20? I got 10 on the Gasser. I'll take your 10 on the Gasser. But the Charger's a little low. Charger's a little low, but I'll take your 10 on the Gasser. All right, here we go. 10 on the Gasser. Beautiful Gasser. That's right, the Bel Air 1955 Chevy Bel Air. Bad Gasser. Love the wheels on that thing. I love the blown engine. I just love the wheels. That's great. You know what he did? Ross will put it up today. He'll put it on the... We were driving on there. We're driving... we were thinking of we're doing maybe a theme store coming up. We'll announce it when we get closer, but we're going to do someplace called Car World for kids. They're kind of a big birthday place for slot cars and tracks, and our diecast TV auction will go there. The vault will be open to everybody. So we're thinking of a Car World. We were going looking at store fixtures this morning, and we passed a real Econoline. That's right. We passed. What year was that? 55 or 56 or something?
Yeah.
A 55 or 56. blue and white Econoline. That's right. It was so awesome. And it had like the pickup style. So the cab was up front and it was chopped in the back. It was a pickup style. It was really good. 10 of the Gasser. I got 10 of the Gasser. That's right. 10 of the Gasser. That's an international card. That's right. That bad Gasser's on an international card. We'll put the picture up for you guys because it was stinking hot, that car. That was really good. All right. There it is. 10 of the Gasser. Here it is. Bad Gasser coming in. $10. No other bidders. I can't believe I don't got any bites on a Gasser. Car culture. Clock that sucker. Let's clock it. Well, I get a sip of water here. Let me get a sip of water. Clock that sucker. All right. Billy Russellberg, 18 on the Charger. Oh, he's tempting me. 18 on the Charger. I got 10. I got 11 on the Gasser. Here we go. I got 11 on the Gasser. I got Steven Andrews, the Gasser. 19 on the Charger. All right, Chargers in play. Chargers in play. I got 19 in the Charger, 11 in the Gasser. Chargers in play. Let's go, let's go. Let's give her, baby. I got 11 on the Gasser. Come on, boys. That Gasser's worth more than $11. You know it, I know it. Real Riders, metal on metal. Pretty hot car. That's right, pretty hot car. Check it out, check it out. Pretty hot car. Let's go, let's go. All right, let's go on the Gasser. Little red liner. I got 15 in the 442. Matt Mineski. Oh, you're eyeing the 442. Let's talk about that in a second. You keep percolating it. You keep marinating it. I got 11 on the Gasser. Going downtown, 11 on the gas. Steven Andrews got 11 on the Gasser. Come on, boys. We need a little higher bid. We need a little higher bid. 11 on the Gasser. Let's go. Let's go. $11. Everybody holla. It's out the door. It's going out the door. Check it out. Check it out. It's now 6 seconds. I can't believe that Gasser's going so cheap. It's 12. Fred Curnow, I was wondering when you were going to speak up. I was sitting here, where the heck is Fred? Isn't this Fred's style here? All right, here we go. Now I got 12 on the Gasser. I got an extra buck on the Gasser. Thank you, Fred. All right, you give me a 12 on the Gasser, 12 on the Gasser. Here we go. I got 12 on the Gasser. Okay, 12 on the gas. All right, here we go. 12 on the Gasser. Alicia Kidd says congratulations. I'm not sure about what, though. 12 on the Gasser. My buddy's got a 63. Awesome. Oh, man. The Econoline? That's awesome. You should see it. I'll get Ross to put the picture up there. It's sick. It's super. It was really cool. We said, we want one of those. He said, I want to drive one of those. That was pretty cool. 12 on the Gasser. Fred Curnow's got 12. It's going out the door. I've already got 12 there. Billy, Fred's got it above you. He's already got it. You got to go 13 or higher. All right. 12 on the Gasser. Fred Curnow's got the gas. He's stepping on the gas. I got 12 on the Gasser. Fred Curnow, he's got it right now, Mr. Curnow. All right, here we go. Thought Steve was going to win. It changes quickly here, Alicia. It changes quick. Fred Curnow took it for 12 bones in a basket. Thank you very much. Charger for 19. I got 19 for Charger. Go on the Charger. Check it out. Check it out. That Charger. That's a beautiful mail-in. This is a Walmart mail-in. That's right. 69 Dodge Charger. Funny car. I have Jack Yang, who owns it right now. Jack Yang has it for $19. All right. So while we do that, let me do something else. I'm going to put in winner's choice. These are since 68. I got three of them since 68. Winner's choice coming in. Beautiful car. Check it out. Purple Passion Wagon. Purple Passion Wagon. You got a surfboard in the back? Check it out. Check it out. Purple Passion Wagon. We're playing winner's choice. There's your first one. Boom. All right. Here comes your second one. Three window four, 34. Three window four, 34. All right. Here we go. Fred took it from me. That's what happened. Fred, what happened? All right. Check it out. Three window, 34 Ford. Pretty hot car. Here comes your third one. Shoebox, baby. Shoebox. We're playing winner's choice. We're playing. Look at chrome in the inside of that shoebox. Pretty sick. Love that chromed out look on the inside. Shoebox. I got five. Oh, Mr. Schroefer's in the house. I got five on the winner's choice. I got a purple passion wagon. I got a three window Ford. And I have the shoebox. I got a five in the bid. I got 19 on the Charger. Jack Yang's got 19 in the Charger. All right, Charger. Let's put the Charger on the clock. I got five in the bid from the winner's choice. There's my Charger. All right, beautiful Charger, funny car. Oh, baby, slow price. 19 is low, too low to go. but I got 19 right now. Here it is. 1 minute on the clock. It's Jack Yang is in the corners. He's got that. He outbid Billy Russellburg by a buck. Let's see what happens. I got that Walmart mail-in for 19. I bet you that cost that guy $35 to get it, half that price. And right now, Jack Yang's got it. Start the clock. Let's go. 34. I got 19 of the bid. I got 19 of the bid. Dodge Charger funny car going out the door at 19. Here we go. Here we go. As a Charger funny car, 19 of the bid. Heading out the door right now. Charger, Charger. Jack Yang has it right now. A Charger at $19. Somebody give me a 20, please. How about a 20, boys? How about a 20? I got my 20. I got my 20. Now I have more gas. That's right. 20 the bid. I got Bill Russellburg in a 20. And Red Canoe's got more gas. All right, 20 of the bid. Cole, Mr. Russellburg's got a 20. Come on, Jack, get in here. You got to fight for what you want. You got to fight for what you want. Come on in here. You got to go. You got to go. 20 the bid. Mr. Russellburg's got 20, 43 seconds. How about a 22? How about a 22? Come on, boys. How about a 22? Let's go. Let's go. We're playing winners. This is just a plain old bid. All right, a plain old bid. As long as you got it, says Bill Russellburg. Fred Cadeau, I got 20 in the bid. I got Billy Russellburg. Jack Yang, where are you, buddy? Don't miss the leg. Get in here, boy. Get in here. Check it out. Check it out. 20 seconds left. 20 seconds left. Mr. Cadeau, where are you? He's got more gas. Billy Russellburg's got the $20 bid. I got Jack Yang silent. Silent like the lamb. It's going out the door. I can't believe how cheap that's going. A funny car for $20. Our baby. That's crazy. TikTok. Crazy, but Billy Russellburg's got it. He's got it. Sold, sold, sold. Five of the bid. Five of the bid on the funny car, on the winner's choice. Five of the bid. Five of the bid. Here we go. Five of the bid. David Schroefer has it. $5. Everybody holla. Zamek funny car. $20. I would have never, ever guessed that. Ever, ever, ever. But it is what it is right here on DieCast. Can't complain. It's always good. 20 is the bid, baby. So it's five. All right, so we got Sin 68 cars in here. Cala come in with a six. I got the Purple Passion Wagon, the three split window Ford. I got the Shoebox. I'm funny today, that's right. You got the Charger, good grab. It was a good grab. All right, here he goes. So he's waiting for the Novas. I got Cala Jamil at six. I got David Schroefer at five. These are 11-year-old cards. They're 40th anniversary Hot Wheels. You can see the symbol in the top corner. That's from 19, when is that? When was the 40th anniversary? It's 2008, that's right. These cards came out in 2008. I've got a Purple Passion Wagon. That's Larry Wood's concoction. Shoebox, I believe the Shoebox, if I'm not mistaken, is Wayne Scott. I believe, I'm not sure. Maybe somebody can correct me if I'm wrong. On there, where are the Volkswagens? What Volkswagen? You want a Volkswagen? Is that what you want? How about a really high-end one? All right, how about a great one? How about a little holiday rod one? Oh, check it out. That light. So I don't know what we did with that light there, Al, but it's bright. There it is. Holiday rod. I got seven on the winner's choice. There it is. There's your Volkswagen Beetle. All metal. Real rider. Holiday rod. Those things are worth $15-$20. There's your Volkswagen. Elisa, make sure register on the auction. Go to diecasttv.com and register so you can bid. Seven is the bid. I got five in the Beetle. Thank you, Billy. I got five in the Beetle. There's the screen. Go to www.diecasttv.com. It takes a minute. It really does take a minute. Go register. We want everybody to register and play with us. That's right. And make sure if you're on YouTube, I want everybody there to subscribe. And on Facebook, follow us. We're closing in on 10,000 followers. Bugsy from Illinois is in the house. Welcome, buddy. Seven on the bid. Give me a clock. There's the Purple Passion, the Wagon, Shoebox, and the 34 Ford. I got five in the Beetle. It's peanuts on that Beetle. Holy pick. That's not much money at all. There's your three. Seven of the bid. David Schroefer. Give me the clock, please. Start the clock. Seven of the bid. I got seven of the bid. There it is. Seven of the bid. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Here we go. That's so nice. Love the bug. It's a great bug. Worth more than $5, though. All right, here we go. Bug, bug, bug. Seven right now on the winner's choice on that Sin 68. Mr. Schroefer And you know, if Mr. Schroffer's bidding, there's a heck of a deal on the table. If Mr. Schroffer's bidding, you know there's a heck of a deal. Just like when Johnny Hahn's in here, 8 is the bid. When Johnny Hahn is in the house, you know that is a big deal too. And we had Johnny Hahn bidding earlier, remember? You know there was a heck of a deal. When Mr. Hahn is in the house bidding, you know he's a pretty shrewd bidder, baby. He's a shrewd, shrewd bidder. Hey, I have final runs too. I have final runs on the table. If you guys are interested in some final runs, I can run some final runs for you. 8 is the bid, baby. Here we go. Khaled Jameel has an 8. How about a 9? Those are since 68 cards. Pretty sick hot cards. Since 68. Oh, let's get a bid. Let's get a bid. Khaled Jameel has it for 8. Khaled Jameel, here it goes. 36 seconds left. As we count it on down, 30 seconds left. It's heading out the door. Khaled Jameel, David Schroffer, how about a 9? I'm looking for a 9. I'm looking for a 9. Give her chicken dinner. Okay. All right. So I got my final runs. I'll put these up here too. Final run cards in the house. Do I have an 8? I still got an 8, 14 seconds, and I only got 5 on the Beetle. Somebody bid on the Beetle, for heaven's sakes. Where are my Volkswagen guys? I had so many good Volkswagen guys, and suddenly they've all abandoned me. That's right. Nobody likes Volkswagens anymore. 8 of the bid, Khaled Jameel. Your winner. You should take all 3 for 8. Let me tell you, there's some hot cars up there. Take all 3 for 8, please, if you like, or whatever you want. You can do whatever you want. Shoebox, Purple Passion Wagon, window 3, window 4. There it is. $8 is the bid. All right, we'll wait for Khaled, because David Schroffer was also sitting in the sidelines trying to pick up some scraps of that. He'll take them all. All right, Beetle Bug. Beetle, Beetle, Beetle Bug. Beetle, Beetle, Beetle Juice. That's right, beautiful red bug. 5 is the bid. That's right, it's a holiday rod. Now, holiday rods we've sold usually for $20, 15 to 20 is what we normally sell the holiday rods for. These are top of the line Hot Wheels on there. They're always real riders, metal on metal. These are great, these holiday rods. A lot of guys collect them. It's a stinking hot collection. And the bug is a standout. That's right, that's a standout in that line. So let's get some bids in the bug. That's a heck of a standout. How about a bid? How about a bid in the bug? Let's go in the bug. Check it out. Let's give her. I got $5 on the bug. We need more in the bug. I got 6 on the bug. Ohama Cookies, give me a 6. He's giving me a 6 on the bug. All right, here we go. 6 on the bug, 6 on the bug. All right, hold on. David Schroffer gave me 6 on the bug. Ohama gave me 6 also, but Mr. Schroffer was first. Mr. Schroffer was first. Leave on the bug there for a second. All right, Mr. Schroffer was first. So, 6 on the bug. And again, 8 on the bug. Billy Russellberg's got 8 now. 8 on the bug. That's a $20 vehicle right there. Somebody argue that against me because I believe it's 20. We're not even halfway there. I got an 8 in the bug. Holiday rods are always awesome. Always, always the greatest. And there they are. $8 is the bug. Now, you guys bid on the bug. Let's play winner's choice. I got 3 hot cars. These are final runs. These are from 2000. Ohana's got 10. Oh, Mr. Schroffer came in with 10. Ohama came in with 9. So again, Mr. Schroffer has it. We're playing final run. Boom. Let me explain the final run cars to you. In 2001, they retired 12 castings. That's right. This is the last production run. Give me a close-up, please. And that's the Unimog. In 2001, this Unimog, look at the wheels. Can you see the final run written on the wheels? These are really, really great collectibles. These are the last castings put to bed, never to be seen again. 12 cars were retired in 2001. These are the best ones because you'll never see them again. If you want to make a good investment in your diecast collection, this is the type of thing you want to invest in because they're never going to be found again. Final run. And I got 3 of them. There's one. There's the Unimog. We're going to play winner's choice. Unimog is first. All right, then I have the Skull Rider. The Skull Rider. This is a Skull race car. The Skull Rider. There's the last time you'll ever see the race car in 2001. Skull Rider. Skull Rider, baby. Check it out. And the last one of this one, winner's choice, is the Radar Ranger. These are 2001 final runs. Radar Ranger. All right, these are 3 historical Hot Wheels that have been in the line for a few years, and they retired them in 2001. They encased the card in a fantastic package on there. It's, by the way, if you're counting, it's number 1 of 12, number 9 of 12, and number number 12 of 12. Those are final runs, baby. We're playing winner's choice. Now, this is for the this is for the collector who really wants to collect some, you know, stuff that's going to go up in value. I always think that winner's choice are a great bet because they just don't make them anymore. And the longer you hold them, the higher they get in value because these things are absolutely gone out of the line. And these are three historic Hot Wheels castings, the Unimog, the Radar Ranger, and the Skull Rider. Let's play winner's choice. 10 of the bug. I got 10 of the bug. All right, we're going to sell off the bug. I got 10 of the bug. I got $10 from David Schroffer on the bug. Here it is, 10 of the bug. The bug's in the other house. There it is, Holiday Rods, VW Beetle. $10 is still half price, I got 10 of the bid. Let's go, I got 9 from Ohana Cookies, but 10 is the winner right now on the Beetle. Clock that sucker. It's still half price. David Schroffer, I got 5 in the winner's choice. Thank you, Calla. All right, here we go. Still half price. What a great deal on that Beetle bug. $10. It's worth 20 in my books, especially a Volkswagen. Here we go. 5 of the bid. Let's go. All right, check it out on the winner's choice. And I got 10 in the bug. Its clock is ticking. Mr. Schroffer. Oh, that's a good deal. That's a very good deal. And $10? Are you kidding? Somebody give me a 12. Somebody give me a 15. Come on, boys. Come on, girls. Let's get in here. How about a Volkswagen? Das Auto. All right, Mr. Schroffer on that red, real rider, metal on metal, holiday rod. You know, if Bill Brown were in here, that'd be 20. Just like that. I think he collects them. He has all of them again. I think every one I've ever had, he's bought one on it from us. That's a good deal. There it is. I got 10. Still got 10. 26, one left. $10. Good one, Billy. It's going out the door. $10. Schroffer. That's a candy apple. It's a beautiful red bug. 5 is the winner's choice on the final runs. I got 3 final runs up there. I got Schroffer at 10. Here we go. Schroffer at 10. Going out the door. 6 seconds left. As I'm counting it down, Mr. Schroffer, what a steal, buddy. What a steal. Good job. My goodness gracious. Talking about an investment, you'll double your money on that one. No problem. Speaking of great investments, I've only got one bidder at $5. That's why you got to look at these final runs. These final runs are great. That's when Hot Wheels makes the commitment never to make them again. That's right. That's gone. That's over. All right. That's over. Check it out. 5 of the bid. Let's put in a little JDM. How about a 1968 Datsun 510? A JDM's coming in. That's right. A JDM, 1968 Datsun, 510 in the house. Let's go, let's go. That's a JDM 164 Green Light Collection. It's called the Big Datsun Difference. That's right. Looks like every single taxi cab I've ever ridden in Hong Kong. That's right. Everyone, they always have these Datsun 510s, 1968. So let's do final run. So there they are. I got a Unimog. That's right. These are 2001 castings. These castings are 18 years old. They're never to be made again. They're over. That's why they're good investments. And look at the way they've encased the card. The card is in its own special protective case, so they can never be, they're always 100%. These cards are in 100% condition. It's great to collect all 12 of them. That's something that I would do in my collection, put all 12 away. There's 12 of them in the line. There's a checklist on the back of each one. So if you want to collect them, that's a good idea. I've got Calla at $5. Holy pick. Now that is a great collectible and worth a heck of a lot more than $5. But 5 is the bid. Don't forget about my JDM in the house too. 5 is the bid. Now Ross is covering for the producer. I'll wait till the producer comes back. So I don't know if he can do the clock and the bids at the same time. Think he can handle that, Ross? I don't know. He's looking at me going, wait, where's Al? Al just went to see a man about a horse, so he'll come back in a second. He just has to feed the horse and water the horse, whatever he has to do over there. You know, give it salt or whatever they do with horses. You know, give it hay on there. He's got to see a man about a horse on there. So, 5 of the bid. All right, there it is, $5. All right, where it goes, here it is. Oh, baby, baby. All right, here we go. Let's go, let's go. My goodness gracious. Hoo-wee. Here comes Al. I need a clock, Al. Let's go. Here it is. Final run for $5. Kayla, forget about the last time we called it Grand Theft Auto. This is the new crowned Grand Theft Auto winner. Five is the bid. Oh, baby, winner's choice. He can pick up all, start that clock, Al, I'm getting old. All right, here we go, five of the bid. Oh, baby, oh my goodness gracious. $5 in the house, check it out. Unimog is in the house. I have the Uni, there it is. I have the Skull Rider, that's another one. Baby, baby, and I got the Radar Ranger. Yeah, there's also old school Hot Wheels, and these were the last time they made them. The last time they sold them was 2001, 18 years ago, and these have been put to rest and put to bed, and they're about to be stolen for $5 each. Holy Pickasaurus, Kel, if you don't take all three of them, I may have to slap you. That's right. I just may have to slap you a little bit. That's because that is cheap, cheap, cheap. Oh, baby. Nice cars. Good deal, baby. Good deal. Check it out. It's a beauty car in the neighborhood. And there it is. So we have some K cars from the K box in the house. We were selling those for the last few days. We've been selling those for the last few days. There they go. $5. Holy pick, Kayla, you just had the best deal of the whole afternoon. The other guy has lost his right to call Grand Theft Auto. There it is. Which one would you like? All right, there's the Datsun JDM. Which one would you like? All right, so I have these Lexmark cars too in the backyard. You guys haven't seen if you're interested. All right, Kayla, which one would you like? Please let me know. And there it is. I've got these Lexmark boxes. That's pretty cool. I've got a couple of these guys on there. I got two of them if you're interested. There's ones in the backyard. I'll show you a little bit more of the backyard. Those have real riders. They do. That's a great deal. He took them. Of course you'll take them all. That was Grand Theft Auto. That really was the best deal, probably the week. That's the week's Grand Theft Auto right there. What you guys just witnessed were three great collectibles sold for great prices. Very, very low prices. Great collectibles in the house that were gone. All right, there it is. I got another one. Here comes another backyard car, 57 Chevy. Check it out. There's another one. I'll show you the backyard. There's a 57 Chevy. That's a beautiful car in the neighborhood. We got that in the backyard. 57 Chevy. I'll give you a little tour of the backyard. I know you guys like the backyard. I'll give you a little tour of the backyard. 57 Chevy is in the backyard. I got the school bus. What else do I have back here? All right, there's that Cord. All right. On there. I got that one already. I showed you. Oh, here's a cool one. Here's a very cool one. Check this out. This is something I've never put up before. It's called the Mountain Goat. That's right. It's a Neo Classic. It's called the Mountain Goat. It's a nice car in the house. Check it out. And I love this one. I really love this one. I've never seen this before. It's the Billboard car. If you want to start a bid on something, you see the gold 442. Okay, Bugsy, let me go to the front of the building here. Oh, there it is. They don't have to go very far. It's sitting right there. It's the real rider. Let me put it up for you. How about a bid? Gold 442, real rider. Check it out. There it is. Beautiful car. Yesterday, we were doing a lot of Oldsmobiles, a lot of 442s, and that's the Rail Rider. It's gorgeous. Spectre Flame painted out. It's got rubber tires. It's a beautiful car in the neighborhood. Let's get bidding on it. Gold 442. Come on, Bugsy. I'll put it up. Let's get some bids. Let's go. I'm getting old. Let's give it up and go. We need some bids. 442 gold. Who'd like it? I got a few good things back here. Let me put that one back up here. All right, so tonight we have Streets in the house. So you know our other guy, WWE Streets, he's going to be in the house. He's awfully fun to watch on there. He calls it like a WWE wrestling match all the time. There you go, Bugsy. It's all you now. It's all you. Check it out. There it is. I have a Camaro also. I got a hooker. I don't know if you've seen these on there, an M2 hooker. That if you like it. 10 in the 442, no thank you, Bugsy. That's gotta go higher than that. It can't be $10. That's a real rider, it's a mail-in. On there, they probably went for $35. That's a great one there. On there, check it out, there it is. Okay, so I have Camaro, 20 says Bugsy, 20. All right, you're almost there. Take a look at this Camaro. There's a Camaro for you, 1971. In the hooker, the black on black. That's a great series. I love this black on black with red interior. That's what I love. How much to start that Datsun? Give me a 10 on that Datsun there, Jack. I'll start you on 10. If you're interested in that beautiful big Datsun difference, that 510, give me a 10 on that sucker. There's that Datsun, pretty cool car. and Bugsy gets 25. I was looking for 30. I'll tell you what, Bugsy, let's saw it off. Let's do 25 to start. Let's do 25 on the Real Riders. Give me a 25. We'll spring it. We'll spring it. And there's the hooker. If you're interested in that beautiful Camaro, Lee, are you still in the house? If you are, I got another Camaro for you. 25, okay, we got a 25. All right, so there it is, Real Rider. Beautiful car, 25 of the bid. I got 25 on that Oldsmobile 442. Holy pick, what is this? What did I just find? Oh man, this is a cool car, 25 of the bid. I'll show you this in a second. Let's sell the Real Rider. Let's sell the Real Rider, 25 of the bid. Let's go, close up, please, clock, please, and there it is. It's going on the door, 1 minute on the clock, we'll see what happens. Let's sell her, baby, one on the clock, let's give her up and go. All right, here we go. I got 53 seconds left, 25 of the bid. I got 25 of the bid, Bugsy Rizzo's in for 25 of the bid. All right, here we go, 45 seconds left, 25 is the bid. It's coming on down, here we go, 40 seconds left. All right, Real Riders, metal on metal. It's a beautiful car. It's a mail-in. It's the Real Riders mail-in. It goes back to 2000. Let me give you the year on that sucker. It goes back to 2008, I think. You know, 2003. That is a 16-year-old mail-in. That's a great car. Oh man, it's worth way more than 25. Bugsy Rizzo is gonna steal it. We got some great deals in the afternoon right here on Diecast TV Afternoon Show. It's a great deal in the house. He's got 25 of the bid. Bugsy Rizzo, a nice little Real Rider going out the door. It's going out the door, 4 seconds. Let's go. It's going out the door. Bugsy Rizzo, $25. Sold. Jack Yang, what say you on that stinking hot Bluebird? All right, there it is. That's in 510. Let me know. Let's get it up and go. All right, Bugsy Rizzo, that was a good one for you. That was a really good one. Congratulations, buddy. That was a pretty good deal. And he thanks me. All right. Look what I just found. I'll show you a really cool car I just found on there. Ross has been bringing up some cars. He's been sorting the stuff in the back. I've got this one. Check this out. This is also a mail-in, 2017 Collector Series. It's a convertible, that's right. It's the convertible 56 Chevy. Where's Rat Black? 56 Chevy. I got 10 of the Datsun. Let's go sell the Datsun. Come on, boys, let's sell the Datsun. Give me a 50-second clock on the Datsun. 50-second clock on the Datsun. Let's go. 50-second clock. Check it out. Jack Yang has thrown a $10 bid on the Datsun, so we will sell it. We'll sell it, baby. Oh, here's something we haven't done for a long time. Let's do some hot ones. All right. So, 10 of the bid. I got $10. Put a start the clock. I got 10 on the Datsun. Jack Yang's got 10. I got that beautiful 56. No, we're not doing five, Steve. It's a backyard car. It's a mail-in. We're not doing cars from the K-Box on there. All the mail-in cards are a little bit higher, as you know. You should learn from Bugsy Rizzo. It's going to be like $30, not five. But I think I might put some $5 cards up here now. I've been fishing in these sort of the higher price ones here. And of course, maybe in the afternoon cars. Oh, look at this. I got a Roadrunner. Oh man, a convention car. Oh man, I got another hot one coming in. Oh man, I got some good cars. The backyard is stinking hot right now. 10 of the bid. I got Jack Yang at 10. Here we go, Jack Yang at $10. Let's do it. $10 is the bid. All right, so let's put it up. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to play a little winner's choice. Coming in. A $10 bid. Good job. $10, Jack Yang. That's that convertible 56 Chevy, which you guys haven't seen yet. And here's another one. It's a convention car. It's the Roadrunner. Check this out. I got some great cars in the backyard. Look at that Roadrunner. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? There's another hot one. Roadrunner. Isn't that cool? That's a convention car from 2007. That's a 2007 convention car. And if you collect convention cars, that would be a great one to have. And there it is. Now, I just wanted to show you some more of the backyard because we've got some stinking hot ones. And I even have a white Lightning. If you guys collect Johnny Lightnings, I have a beautiful backyard white Lightning. And there she is. That is the Chevy panel from 1950, and that is a white Lightning, all white tires and everything. That's a pretty hot car in the backyard too. That's a little white Lightning to go. Let's play Winner's Choice. I'll put the Roadrunner up here in the showroom while we play a little Winner's Choice. Coming on in. Coming on into the Winner's Choice. I have three hot ones. Three hot ones. Here's one with the ultra hot wheels, BMW M1. BMW M1, ultra hot wheels. Check it out, check it out. There it is, BMW M1. That's a nice one. We're gonna play Winner's Choice. All right, coming in. The second Winner's Choice is a Large and In Charge from the hot ones. Second Winner's Choice, Large and In Charge on the hot ones. There's your second one. All right, I got a couple fives. I got a couple fives already. Mr. Schroffer and Jack Yang, here comes your third one. Here comes your third one. Ford GT40. Boom goes the dynamite. I have an ultra hot wheels in there too. All right, there's the gold one. There's the gold wheels on that. I got six on the winner's choice. I got six on the winner's choice. Here we go. Six on the winner's choice. I got Schroffer at Jack Yang at five, Schroffer at five. So first place would be Steven Andrews right now if I called it. And then it would be Jack Yang. And then it would be David Schroffer. Those are the order that came in order of bids. I got six, five, and a five. Here we go. Six, five, and a five. Large and In Charge. GT40. And the BMW. Mr. Schroffer's at $7 now. Pay attention, Mr. Schroffer's bidding. He knows what he's doing. There's some good deals out there. Let's get in on it. Mr. Schroffer's at a seven in the bid. I got seven, six, and fives. Here we go. Seven, six, and five, ultra hot. Let's go, ultra hot. All right, check it out, ultra hot in the house, seven in the bid. I got seven in the bid. Let's give it up and go, $7. Ooh, I have a Chase Ultra Hot in my hand. What the heck? Well, I got a good deal coming up next. I got an Ultra Hot bid coming up next. Eight is the bid. Mr. Wheeze is in the house at eight. Mr. Wheeze is in the house at eight. I got three hot ones. Three hot ones. $8, $7, $6. Those are the bids. And Mr. Jack Yang's at eight. All right, so I have Wheeze at eight, yeah, Jack Yang at eight, David Schroffer at seven. On the hot ones, those are the bids. Let's give it up and go. Let's go, go, go. So Mr. Wheeze is at first, Jack Yang is second, and David Schroffer is seven. We'll take a minute on the clock. I'll take a minute on the clock. Let's go, minute on the clock. All right, let's go. I got Mr. Wheeze, David Wheeze at eight, Jack Yang at eight. I have the BMW in there. I have the Ford GT and the Large and In Charge. And right now, Mr. Wheeze is first. Jack Yang is second. David Schroffer is third. And I got two veteran bidders. Pay attention, boys. You got to learn when you watch. You got to learn. Two very good veterans. I got nine for Mr. Schroffer now. Pay attention. When these guys bid, there's something special out there. I'm gonna prove it to you next one too. I got some really cool bidding coming up next on another winner's choice. Here it is, nine of the bid. I got nine from Schroffer, eight from Wheeze. Jack Yang is suddenly in third place. A Beamer, a GT40, Large and In Charge, hot one. Put the clock up, let's start the clock. I got nine of the bid. How about a 10, boys? How about a 10? There's my 10. There's my 10 now. Now the order has changed again. I got Wheeze at 10, Schroffer at 9, Jack Yang at 8. There's your bidding choices. There they are, 10, 9, 8. Here it is, Wheeze, Schroffer, Yang. Let's go, let's go. There's your three bids. Let's see Jack Yang get in here. Jack Yang, watch and learn. I got two veterans on the other side. They see a deal. They see a super deal. Wait till I put the next set in. I'll show you some deals in a second. Here it is, baby. Check it out, check it out. Little hot ones in the house, 10 of the bid. How about a 12? How about a 12 in these hot ones? How about a 12? All right, how about a 12, boys and girls? Check it out, check it out. There it is, 10 of the bid. I got Weezer at 10. Mr. Wheeze, Mr. Schroffer, and Mr. Yang. That's your order. We'll see what happens here. We'll see what happens here. 10 of the bid. All right, Mr. David Wheeze, David Schroffer, Jack Yang. All right, the Charger is literal hot one. It is. It is a hot one. That's right. It's a hot one. Thank you, Wesley. Love those old school gold rally wheels. That's right. You're 100. Wait till you see the next three I'm putting in. Mr. Wheeze, your choice. Your choice. Good job, guys. Good job for pointing that out. Good job. I wish you had pointed out earlier. He'll take the Charger. All right. He'll take the Charger. All right. Ooh, that is interesting. Mr. Schroffer. Oh, baby, Mr. Schroefer. All right, which one would you like, Mr. Schroefer? You got two left. $9 bids, and Jack Yan can take the third one. Mr. Schroefer, I got the Ford, and I got the BMW. He'll take the other two, no kidding. No kidding. All right, so pay attention. These hot ones are really good lessons. I got a Roadrunner over there. I got a Plymouth Roadrunner over there. If anybody's interested, that's a convention car. I'm looking for 30 or more on that, on the Roadrunner. Okay, I'm just going to write this up. All right, here it comes. Watch this. Hold my beer and watch this, because what I'm going to do here is not nothing. Ready for this? You want to see some battling? Now, the card, listen to me, this one I'm putting up, the card has a the blister has a crack. The blister has a crack in it. However, that's the Ferrari. That's the Ferrari. That's the most sought after one. That's the most sought after one, I think, in this line. There's the Ferrari. It has a crack in the blister, but there is the Ferrari. Now, this is high-end stuff on the hot ones. These are the ones people look at. These are the ones they have. They chase this one. And speaking of chases, look what I got. I literally have a chase. Oh, look at that. All right, check it out. I got a chase. You can tell by the wheels. You see the wheels? That's called the Speed Seeker, but look at the wheels. It says Hot Ones written on the wheels. That's your indication. That's a chase. I have a high-value target in there, the Ferrari, and I got another high-value target, the chase. That's right, there it is, two bones, two guys. And for third place, I have a Sting Rod. I have a Sting Rod. There's three of them. We're playing Winner's Choice. We're playing Winner's Choice. I have a Sting Rod. That's right, and I have the Ferrari, and I have the Chase. Sting Rod for, oh, that Sting Rod's heavy. Holy pick. That's a heavy metal casting. There's your Ferrari. There's the Ferrari. And there's the Chase, side by side. That's right. That is Plum Crazy Purple, isn't it? No. Which one? The Roadrunner? Do I have a Roadrunner up there? Plum Crazy Purple. There's a blue one up here, but however, I may have one in the backyard I have missed there. Check it out. Check it out. Another winner's choice. Let's bid on the winner's choice. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Let's go. I believe I already have a $7 and an $8. Billy Russellberg. I got an $8 from Jack Yang. I got an $8. Okay. I'll check it for you, Bruggsy. I'll check it. Eight is the bid. I got eight from Jack Yang. I got seven from Billy Russellberg. And I got five from David Schroefer. I got some hot cars in the backyard. I got Jack Yang for eight. Billy Russellberg for seven. I got David Schroefer. I got nine now. I double D. Welcome back, buddy. Hey, by the way, Saturday is Super Saturday. That's right, 4 o'clock Eastern, Super Saturday. All supers, all treasure hunts, all the time, baby. That's right, we're gonna have some fun on Saturday. Super Saturday's coming up. And a week from Saturday will be Old School Day. That's right, Old School Day. California Customs, 10 of the bid. I got $10 now. Mr. Schroefer has 10. Mr. Weese has 9. That's right, 10 and 9. And Jack Yang has 8. There's a Ferrari up there. That's the sought-after one. Billy Russellberg has 10 now. So, Schroefer at 10. Russellberg at 10. David Weese at 9. There's a chase up there with the wheels. There's a chase. Right? And there's the Ferrari. Two high-value targets. Jack Yang's at 11 now. I got Yang at 11. He stepped in front of the other two guys, so it's Yang at 11. Schroefer at 10. Billy Russellberg at 10. Here we go. Here we go. I got 11, 10, and 10. Let's give it up and go. But Jack Yang's at 11. Schroefer's at 10. Willie Russellberg's at 10. Three high-value, two really high-value targets up there. Let's give her. Mr. Yang. Put a clock on him, please. Put a clock on him. He's got $11 bid. All right, 11 of the bid. 11 is the winning bid right now. 11 is the winning bid. Pretty hot cars in the house. 11 is the winning bid. Check it out. Check it out. Here we go. Little winner's choice. Mr. Jack Yang in the controls. He's got it. Yang at 11. He's got a 55 seconds. Yang at 11. All right, here we go. Jack Yang, he's got $11 bid. As he counts it down right now, Mr. Yang has $11 bid, 46 seconds left. It's counting on down. 44, 12 of the bid. Russellberg's got 12. We're at $12 now. 12 of the bid. All right, David Jane, David Weiss, try to stay with us, buddy. 12 of the bid. Here we go, 12. Mm-hmm. All right, 12 of the bid. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. So Jack Yang's at 11. I got still got 12. I got 13 now from Jack. I got 13 from Jack on the Tyler. 13, can you fill that up for me? Or fill it part way up. 13 in the bed. Jack Yang is in the house now. He's coming in there, swooping in there. That Ferrari is awesome. That Ferrari is awesome. The Chase Speed one is awesome. There they are, 13 in the bed. Beautiful, hot ones. Beautiful, hot ones. All right, here we go. All right, there, besides the Ferrari and the Stingrod. Okay, here we go. It's going out the door, 13 in the bid. That's a great set there. That's a great three-pack, let me tell you. That's a great three-pack. Let's go, let's go. 13 is the bid. Going out the door, Ferrari. It's got a little crack in the blister. That's right, those are some great cars, bidders. They are, Wesley, they are some great cars in there. I've got a Chase in there. I got the Ferrari and the Stingrod in there. 13 might win. Jack Yang might take it at 13. Billy Russellberg's at 12, the hot ones in the house. It's going now. Here it is, boys. All right, it's going. I got my Red Line membership today. Good job, Delmar. Double D, Jack Yang. Thank you. He's got it. Jack Yang. He's taking it. $13. Ooh, good deal, Jack. Which ones do you want? Your choice, buddy. Your choice. Winner's choice. I'm going to find that plum crazy purple car in a second. I need to find that plum crazy purple. All right, here we go. Me too, says Matt Mineski. Where's that? Oh, there it was, a Chevy back there, I think. The plum crazy purple. Trying to find that one. All right, Jack Yang, which one will it be, buddy? Which one? Let me tell you, which one will it be? He'll take the Ferrari. Okay, he'll take the Ferrari. So he left the Chases. All right, so Billy Russellberg, I got a Stingrod and I have the Speed Racer. All right, I'll take the Chase. All right, so Jack Yang, you left the Chase on the table. Whew. All right, so Billy will take the other one. Let me just get that one there, Billy Russellberg. All right, that's that one. He'll take the Ferrari, he'll take the Chase. The Chase one is this one. And I got a Stingrod up there. Who has the next bidder? All right, can you go back on Facebook, please, so you can find my next bidder, please, Billy. All right, Billy Russellberg. We'll do another set. We'll do another set. I'll do another set up here. So the other one there, I had David Weiss. I had David Weiss, David Schroefer. All right, let me know. David Weiss and David Schroefer, let me know. Let me know, let me know which ones you want. Okay, so let's do another set. Let's do another set. All right, here they come. Here they come. All right, so I have an El Rey special, baby. Boom goes the dynamite. Play close attention. What do we teach you? Play close attention. It's hard to see it. But there it is. El Rey special. It's a Chase. It's a Chase, baby. I'm going to have an El Rey special in there. It's a Chase. All right, so coming in. All right, coming in. The Chase is written on the wheel. See, Matt? Look at the close-up. Look at the close-up. It's hard to see, but it's there. You see the red lighting? Matt on the wheels? It says Hot Ones on the wheels. Now, sometimes they write it in white. It's easier to see, but it's on black on red. It's easy to miss. It's easy to miss, but that is a Chase. I'll show you the non-Chase. Same car. Same car. Not a Chase. You see that? Same car. Not a Chase. You see the red on there? There's one. So, all right, there it is. They got a Chase in there, the El Rey special. All right, El Rey special. Here comes the Morris wagon. Boom goes the dynamite. We're playing winner's choice. That's right, winner's choice. That's going out the door, and here comes the third one. I got a Lotus. These are good cars. They're good cars. Nice variety of cars in the hot ones. Really nice. There's the Lotus. There's the Lotus on there. Check it out. There they are. Three cars. Let's play winner's choice. Let's play winner's choice, baby. Let's go, let's go. Winner's choice. I got no bites on my Plymouth Roadrunner on there. That's weird. That's just a little weird. All right, I may have to play winner's choice on Neo Classics. If I play winner's choice on Neo Classics, let me know which one you'd like up there, and I'll choose them up there for you. Here they come, the bidders on the there. I got 10 from David Weiss, 6 from Bugsy Wizzle. Bugsy Wizzle's at 12 now. I got 5 from Jack Yang. So I got a 12, I got a 10, and I got a 6. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Here we go. I do get them. I do get them on there, Jack. I don't have that right beside me right now, but I'll keep an eye for you. Here we go. Fargo, 12 of the bid. I got David Weiss at 10 of the bid. And I got Jack Yang at 5. There they are. Three hot ones. Hot ones, hot ones, hot ones. Nice cards. If you don't collect them, you should. These will stand the test of time. They're great cards. Hey, I love it. The hot ones. All right, the second set I had, they literally had a hot one tire on it. Literal hot ones, that's right. Well, cool. Bugsy Rizzo's got 12. Give me a clock. As I drink some water. Those are great cars. Thank you very much there, Wesley. Here it is. I got to thank our buying team. Our buying team is working overtime, man. Overtime. Ever since we pushed it up a little notch here. They're working overtime to make sure we have stock in different cars every day. Make it interesting. That's what we try to do here. 12 of the bid. All right. 13 is the bid. Ooh. Jack Yang is in the house. He's got a 13. All right. 13. Jack Yang. Okay, buddy. Mr. Yang's got 13. Clock it up, buddy. Okay. Start the clock there, Al. We're back at that $13 bid again. 13 of the bid, Jack Yang. All right, well, cars and donuts. I didn't know. I got cars and donuts up here. I got modern classics up here. Holy pick, I got some good cars. I got 13 now. Bugsy Rizzo's at 12. I got 13. All right, here we go. I got 13. Check it out. All right, see what happens on the $13 bid now. Let's see where it takes us. Oh, I got some great cars in here. Why the heck have I missed these? Where did these come from? Love it. Flying Customs in the Flying Colors. Super Chromes. Wow. Oh, wow. I got some good cars up here. All right, there it is. 13. Okay, modern Mustang or C10. I'm looking on the modern classics for you. Hang on. Check it out. I had a Lotus when I was a kid and wore out the wheels in the Hot Wheel track. Wow. Now that's a lot of racing. Jack Yang, your choice. That's a lot of racing. Oh, baby, that's a lot of racing. Check it out. All right, so that's Jack Yang's choice. He gets it, 13 of the bid. Then Bugsy Rizzo can pick. Let me tell you which ones to go. All right, winner's choice. All right, 25 on the C10. All right, I miss the good old days when I got three chases for eight and only because nobody knew what they were. You had me at donuts. Okay, I'll put some donuts. 25 in the C10. Where are you seeing the C10 there, Billy? Where are you seeing the C10? I'll put it up for you, but where is it? All right, there it is. So, oh, he'll take the Lotus. All right, so, where's the Lotus? It's right here. He took the Lotus. All right, he did it again. Are you sure? So, who's next? Who's next, please? Can you go back, please? There's been a lot of talk. Modern classics, C10. All right, hold on. So, I had a Bugsy Rizzo. Bugsy Rizzo at 12. Bugsy, your choice. You wanted the Lotus, but not the Chase. That's interesting. You guys do know the Chase is sitting there looking at you. That's the Chase. That's actually the high value target right there. Ooh, okay. That leaves. Go back. Who had the other bid there, Al? He had the other bid. All right, here it is. So I think it's Mr. Schroefer. Mr. Schroefer, there's a Chase left up there for you. Do you want it or not? All right, do you want the Chase? You got that one. Okay, Mr. Schroefer, your choice. I got two more left. Let's see. I'll take the last two. I think Mr. Schroefer's ahead of you. Just check for me, please. Is Mr. Schroefer ahead of David Weiss? David Weiss will take the last two, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if Mr. Schroefer had it first. Hold on. Let me check for a second. We're checking. Come on, Al. Time is money. Money is time. I got David Weiss at 10. Hold on. Go back. And I had Schroefer earlier at... No, I don't. David Weiss has it. He does have it. All right, David, it's yours. I was wrong. It's yours. All right. Thank you very much, David. Okay, he'll take the last two. All right, David Weiss. Here, coming in. Let's do cars and donuts. You had me at donuts. Let's do some cars and donuts. I have an Alfa Romeo. Real Riders. I made a mistake, David. Yeah, I got you. There it is. Cars and donuts. The Alfa Romeo. All right, there it is, the Alfa Romeo, baby. All right, check it out, Darzin Donuts, real riders, metal on metal. We're going to do two of them. There's the Alfa Romeo, and here comes a Beamer, baby. Another one, Cars and Donuts, a pair of them. There's two of them. We'll play a little Winner's Choice. We'll play a little Winner's Choice, Cars and Donuts. Check it out. All right, C10. I can't. Modern Classic C10. I had one up here. Did I say it out loud? Or is up here? Is it up? Is it, you see it? Is it up there that I can use? Wait a minute. What do I have up here? I do have a couple modern classics up here, but can you see it is the question. You got some pretty keen eyes if you do. On there, if you do, you got some stinking hot eyes. On there, I don't see the C10 up here. Am I missing it? There it is, babe. Check it out, check it out. All right, so Cars and Donuts, winner's choice. A two-car pack. I got a five in the bid. Here we go. Five in the bid. All right. Five in the bid. Yes, he has the option on there. Still have it. David, Mr. Schroffer, you still have an option on the Stingrod from a couple auctions ago. I didn't hear from you. On there. There it is. There it is. Let's go. Let's go. Check it out. Check it out. Why is this? Oh, it's a Plymouth King Cuda. That's why it's in here. Oh, I got to take that. I got to free that sucker. Let's give it up. Let's put it on the chopping block. Let's put it on the chopping block. Check it out. Check it out. Winner's choice. Cars and Donuts. I got a five and a six. I got five and a six. All right. It's red and white. I got to double check because I might be missing it. There's so many. I've never had so many cars back here. I had so many. I should start selling them. You know, if you see something in the backyard, let's go on a little backyard run because I got a lot of them back here. Here it is. If the Stingrod is five, I'll take it. Okay. So there it is. There it is. Let's go. Let's go. All right. It was whatever your bid was. Seven in the bid. I got seven on Cars and Donuts. I got seven on the bid. All right, here we go. Seven of the bid. Cars and Donuts. We got a couple bidders. I got seven from Jack Yang, six from Steve Andrews. All right, let's go. Let's put a clock on it. Put a clock on it. All right, put a clock on it. Check it out. Here we go. All right, check it out. Oh, look at this. What is this? Collection Gold Series. That's pretty cool. We should put this up. We should put this up, my friends. We got another winner's choice up here. Seven in the bid. Clock and go. Let's go. $7 is the bid. So I have a very special classic series coming up. I just found it. It was in my backyard. On there, it shouldn't be in, you know, I'll tell you something. It's a hot car. It was a backyard car. I'll put it up. It's the Plymouth King Cuda Hot Wheel Classic Series 3. It's one of our highest value classic series in the backyard. It's in the showroom for you a second. You'll see it in a sec. Here we go. I got seven of the bid. Seven of the bid. Let's go. Let's go. $7. Let's holla. It's out the door for seven. Jack Yang, Cars and Donuts. I got some modern classics coming in too. I got seven of the bid. Seven of the bid. Two Cars and Donuts. It's on the chopping block. There it is, Beamer. There's the Beamer. All right, thank you, Rick. By the way, I have the thing for those hot ones in Flying Customs. All right, check it out, seven of the bid. Jack Yang is gonna take it. Oh, Cars and Donuts for $7. Those are real riders, guys. Car cultures, metal on metal. Beautiful cars, man, beautiful cars. And Jack Yang just stole them. Jack Yang, which will it be? If you don't take both, I may have to slap you. All right, there it is. Okay, thank you, Wesley. Great cars. Let's see what Jack Yang has to say. And I got a peek in the showroom. You're going to love the showroom. There it is, King Cuda. How many times you've seen that? Thank you very much, Jack Yang. Not too often. Not too often. And there it is, the King Cuda coming out of retirement. Plymouth King Cuda. It's gorgeous classic series. I'll put it in the garage so you can see it. It's stinking hot, that car. Check it out, check it out. Now that's a good one. Where's Rob Strawn? I bet you he doesn't have that one. Why is that moving over here? Let's just move that over right there. Look at that blown engine. Look at that King Cuda. It's hot. Red line on the wheels. And that's Hot Wheel Classic Series 3. Classic Series 3 car in the house. Check it out. Check it out. Let's get it going. Let's get it going. King Cuda. King Cuda going on town. Let's go. Let's go. King Cuda. All right. Check it out. Beautiful Classic Series King. And there they are. Isn't that kind of cool? Nice white interior. A little blown engine. That's one of the most ones. That's one of the most ones. All right. Here we go. All right, there it is. I took care of you, David. I took care of you there. Don't worry about it. All right, there it is. King Cuda. Next, coming in, modern classics. Modern classics. I got a Mercedes-Benz. Boom goes the dynamite. I got a Mercedes-Benz modern classic in the house. Check it out, beauty. There's your Mercedes. Love it. 190, real riders, metal on metal. There's your symbols, 190E, Mercedes-Benz, gorgeous car. And we're going to play winner's choice on that one. There's the number one car, Renault 5 Turbo, baby. There's your second, another modern classic, beauty. Real riders, metal on metal, nice cars in the house. We're running through a couple of the series of Hot Wheels so you can get to know them a little bit. There they are, winner's choice. Let's get bidding on the winner's choice. Let's give her winner's choice. All right, check it out. Winner's choice. What's this? Boulevard car? Woozy? Oh, I got to play some games with this. Oh, baby. I got some nice cars in here. Holy pick. I got some nice cars in the house. Check it out. All right, so winner's choice. Modern classics. Let's get some bids. And I've got that beautiful Classic Series 3 King Cuda in the house too. Check it out, King Cuda. That's a beautiful one. In the green, that's Spectre Flame paint. It's gorgeous. Oh, baby. There's a lot of serious cars that would get lost fast. There it is, King Cuda. Plymouth, King Cuda. Spectre Flame paint, Zamek body, all polished up. That's a clear tinted, clear coat on the Spectre Flame. It's a gorgeous one. It's number 10 of 30. It's a beautiful Classic Series 3. Let's get some bids on it. Let's get some bids. Classic Series 3. Let's give her, baby. Let's give it up and go. Check it out. Let's go. Need some bids. And I got the modern classics in there. If you don't like those, I'll take them down and we'll do some neoclassics. If you want some neoclassics in the backyard, let me know and I'll put them up there for you. I've got a few of them up there for you. On there, here it is. I'll do a set on there. There's a couple there. Just let me know which ones you want. I got some beautiful cars in the neighborhood. Okay, it's hard to believe that I love those cars choices. Wife is waiting to go to Costco. All right, why would you go to Costco? They don't sell Hot Wheels there. I'm just kidding. It's hard to leave. My goodness, Wesley, thank you, buddy. Thank you for your compliment. Thank you for your compliment very much. All right, so I'll take the modern classics down and we'll try a Flying Customs. That's right, we'll try some Flying Customs. Well, Flying Colors, they're a little different. Hang on. All right, so let's play Drop Auction. We're gonna play Drop Auction. Quick little Drop Auction, here we go. A quick little dropper. All right, we're gonna play Drop Auction. Ready for this? Here it is, baby, the demon one. I got four demons. I got one, that's right, and I got two, baby. I got three, four demons, I got three. There's the third one, here comes the fourth one, boom. I got four demons, baby, four demons. Everybody get going on the demons. We're gonna play Drop Auction on the demons. Check it out, this is our 25th anniversary, demons, baby. We're gonna drop it like it's hot. We're playing Drop Auction. On the demons, check it out. All right, here we go. All right, we're gonna start high and we're gonna drop it low. I got the demons in the house, starting high, dropping it low. All right, here we go, starting high, dropping it low. All right, we're starting at $9. Here we go, starting at $9. We're gonna start it high and drop it low, here we go. If you wanna get in on it, just tell me demon. I'll put your name on it. We're gonna drop it like it's hot. We're gonna drop it till there. All right, here we go. We're gonna drop. We're playing Drop Auction, demons, baby. We got demons, starting at $9, please. Let's go. All right, here we go. Starting at $9, as soon as we can get closer, there it is, gonna be a clock. Every time the clock goes to zero, we're gonna drop the price. So stick around, it's gonna get interesting. Stick around. All right, here we go. Give me a clock, please. All right, give me a clock, please. Four demons to go. Here comes the clock. Here it is. Drop it like a rock. Start that clock, please. Accelerate the clock. Come on, let's go on the clock. Here it is. I got $9 in the bid. If you want to get in there. 25th anniversary demons. 25th anniversary demon. Check it out. Hot little demon in the house. All right, 25th anniversary. These are authentic commemorative replicas of the original Red Lines. That's right. If you want to get in now. We're going to drop the price. We're going to drop the price. We're going to drop the price in a second. It's going to fall. It's going to fall hard. Here we go. Falling like a rock. Falling like a rock. Demons to go. 25th anniversary demons, baby. At 25th anniversary demons. Let's give it up and go. 25th anniversary. Hot little cars in the house. Hot little cars in the house. Let's give it up and go. 25th anniversary demons. Here it is, demon. Corey Dalworth will take a demon. All right, three more to go. Three more to go. Corey will take one. All right, there it is. I got a demon on the base. We're playing drop auction. One's gone. One's gone. Boom. All right, three more to go. All right, here we go. We're going to fall. Oh, here comes a six. Boom. Seven. Sorry, seven. I got a seven on the price. Seven on the price. All right, there it is. We're dropping like a hot. We're dropping it like a rock. All right, here we go. Dropping, dropping, dropping. Seven of the price. We're going to drop it again. We're going to drop it again until they're gone. That's right. 25th anniversary. Commemorative authentic replicas of the Red Lines in 1993. Blue Demons. Blue Demons. Nice car in the house. Nice car in the house. Check it out. Check it out. Blue Demons. It's going out the door. 33 seconds. Hitting out the door. Here we go. Here we go. Demon, 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 baby. All right, you're going to like the next price drop. I'm going to do two more price drops and we're out. Two more price drops and we're out. Authentic commemorative replicas. Here we go. Two more price drops and we're out. So you got to get in quick. You got to get in quick. Two more price drops and we're out. Check it out. Check it out. Demon. I only got one. Two more to go. Two more price drops. Here comes the next price drop. We're going to five. We're going to five. Let's go. We're going to five. That's the next price drop. It's going to go down to five. Here it is. Down to five. Boom goes the dynamite. Reset the clock. One more price drop to go. One more price drop to go and we're done. One more price drop to go and we're done. You got to get in. You got to get in. Let's go. Let's go. Last call. Last call, boys. Last call. Get in here now. I got one demon. One left. 25th anniversary demons. These cards go back to 1993. Blue demons. Now, after the next price drop, you have to beat the clock. Because, in fact, I don't want you to reserve it. I'd rather keep them after the next price stop. So, when I drop the price again, you must beat the clock. If the clock goes red, you cannot get it. I will keep them. I won't give them up. All right, here we go. Here comes the next price drop. It's coming in the house. All right, there it is. Price drop's coming in the house. That's right, in 15 seconds. We're going to see the last price drop. The last on the demon. These are 1993 cards. And here comes the last price drop. We're going to four and we're out. We're going to four and we're out. Here it is. Four and we're out. Let's go. Let's go. Four and we're out. All right. That's the last price drop. You got to beat the clock now. You got to beat the clock. Otherwise, you won't get it. If I see your name after the clock, Drugsy Rizzo has just taken two. He's just taken two. All right. So two are gone. One more left. One more left. Bugsy Rizzo does say one more left. All right. Wesley, are you saying get one? Are you saying get one? You got to tell me. You got to tell me. You said the on there. I don't understand what that means. The is not a word I can understand. Let me know. Let me know. One more left. One more left. 33 seconds left. Four is the price. Great price on four. All right, Wesley ED, are you saying one? I can't understand the. I got one more to go. 24 seconds. You got to beat the clock. You got to beat the clock. Otherwise, you don't get it. You must beat the clock. All right, here we go. It's going 15 seconds. 15 seconds. We're playing price drop. Price drop, 11 seconds to go. You must beat the clock. Otherwise, you won't get it. Otherwise, you can't get it. You must beat the clock. All right, 1 second. Bid's over. All right, there it is. Three of them got. Three got it there. This Wesley E.D. may have one. I'm not sure. He wrote the on there. It might be some big finger corrective typing. We'll find out from him in a second. But that was kind of fun. There it is. Corey Dalworth was in there in the beginning. Plymouth King Cuda. That's a beautiful car in the neighborhood. King Cuda, baby. That's a nice one. Let's get a bid. Let's get a bid on the King Cuda. Hot car in the house. I can't believe you're not bidding on that King, because that is a beautiful car, let me tell you. That's a beautiful car in the neighborhood. Check it out, check it out. Let's play another drop auction. No, let's play Winner's Choice. We'll play a Winner's Choice here. Let's play Winner's Choice. You're going to like them. They're super chromed. Super chromed. I got two. I got a Woozy and a Scorchin' Scooter. Super chromed. That's hot. Look at that. I love these super chromes. They're all chromed up. Little red, little beautiful bike there. We'll do a little bike set. We don't do too many bikes. Let's do a bike set. There's the Woozy. There's the Woozy and my favorite bike in the line. All right, hi, any 60th Barbies? Oh, Patricia, that's a good question on there. They're not, no, I don't have anything beside me. I have a big vault on there. There's the Scorchin' Scooter. There's the Scorcher, one of my favorite bikes. Patricia Fasson-Moore. Where are you from, Patricia? Where are you from? Let's play. That would, I tell you, the Woozy looks fantastic. There they are, Super Chromes. We're playing Winner's Choice. We're playing Winner's Choice, so it's the Winner's Choice. Let's get a bid. Let's get a bid on the Winner's Choice. All right, here we go. Winner's Choice. Let's go, let's go. Winner's Choice, New Jersey. Oh, cool. All right, so I can't believe that that beautiful clear Series 3 King Cuda is sitting there with no bid. Bugsy Rizzo's got a 5. Thank you, Bugsy. I got a 5 in the bid. That Scorcher is beautiful. I got to tell you, and I agree with David Weiss, that Woozy at Woozy's looks sick. It's beautiful, couple bikes in there. Bugsy Rizzo's at a 5 in the bid. I got 5 in the bid. Scorchin' Scooter in the house. Beautiful Scorcher. I don't have a lot of Super Chromes normally, but I got one today. I got one today. Scorchin' Scooter. Beautiful bidder. Beautiful car in the neighborhood. Check it out. Check it out. Little Scorchin' Scooter. All right. Here it is. Scorcher. All right. 5 in the bid. All right. Start the clock. I'll clock it up for 5. You're about to witness another Grand Theft Auto. Super Chromed are great. They certainly are. Super Chromes are great. Hoo-wee. All right. Check it out. Check it out. Super Chromed. Super Chromed are hot. Let's go on the Super Chrome. Give me the clock. 5 in the bid. All right, start the clock. 5 of the bid. Let's go. $5. All right, 5 of the bid. 5 of the bid. It's going out the door for $5 in the bid. I got the K-Box. I got some K-Cars. I got some K-Box cars. All right, I got some K-Box cars. Let me just collect them all. Let me just collect them. K-Box cars. All right, I got a few more of these. I got a few more of these. Bugs me when you win. You better take both. I got Jack Yang at 5, too. So Jack Yang's at 5. Somebody give me a 6 already. Somebody give me a 6. These are too low. Too low, guys. Too low. Those Scorchin' Scooters are way too low. All right, Scorchin' Scooter and a Woozy. Super Chromes, baby. 5, they're worth more than 5. Give me a bid. I got Bugsy Rizzo. Jack, you better go higher. You're never going to get one. At $5, Bugsy's going to take them both. I got a assure you. All right, here we go. 5 of the bid. It's out the door. It's history. Bugsy Rizzo wins. What's your choice, Bugsy? Let me know. Let me know. What's your choice, Bugsy? Hoo-wee. Check it out. Check it out, Bugsy. What do you say, Bugs? He'll take them both. No kidding. No kidding. He'll take them both. All right. That's Rizzo. All right. That's a good job. $10. That's a great job. Okay. All right. Let's play. Let's do a set. Let's play Winner's Choice. Sorry, Winner's Choice. Winner's Choice on some high-value K-Box cars. Winner's Choice, high-value K-Box cars. Look what I found. I actually found, we opened up a couple more boxes, and look what I found. The 32 Ford. We had it yesterday. We had it Friday. That is a high-value target in the K-Box. That's the K-Box that's just coming on the shelves right now. That, my friends, is a high-valued K-Box. All right, car, the 32. I love the fact they brought it back out. The 32 Ford at Steve Caballero, the skater. That's a beautiful one. Check it out. Check it out. That's a beaut. There it is. Now, I'm going to do a set of Fords, a set of Chevys. Somebody was asking for Novas. There are a set of Fords, a set of Chevys, and a set of Mopars. So here come the Fords. There's your 32 Ford. We're playing Winner's Choice. 32 Ford, 32 Ford, Winner's Choice. Here comes the Super Snake. Here comes the Super Snake. Check it out, Super Snake. Boom goes the dynamite. Now, both the 32 Ford and the Super Snake have sold between $15 and $22 all week. And I'm just going to put them in a winner's choice. High-valued K-Cars, K-Box cars. These are boxes with cars in the K-Box. And there it is. There it is. I got a Super Snake. Shelby Ford. Super Snake. Gorgeous car. Look at that bad boy up close. And there's your second K-Box car. Shelby Super Snake. Here comes your third one. Here comes your third one. I got winner's choice. Here comes your Ford Mustang GT. I got to do a Ford set, a Chev set, and a Mopar set. Milpar said, all right, there it is. I see them more often loose. I'll give you guys some talking about bikes from over there. Winner's choice. Here comes your fourth one. The Raptor, baby. The Raptor, the F-150. Ranger Raptor, four cars from the K-Box. Let's go, let's go. Four cars from the K-Box. Check it out, check it out. Winner's choice. Winner's choice. Let's get some bids. Let's get some bids. I'm going to do a Chev set next. Let's sell this one off first, and I'll do a Chev set next. All right, Chevrolet, babe. All right, here we go. K-Box cars, K-Box cars. Let's get a bid. Let's get a bid. K-Box cars. So, all right, check it out. All right, you guys are still talking about bikes. All right, cool. There they are, K-Box cars. Let's get a bid. Winner's choice. Winner's choice on the K-Box. I'll tell you what. Let me do something different. Let's do this another way. Let's make it a set. One guy gets them all. One guy gets them all. We're gonna make it a set. 32 Ford, high value target. One guy gets them all. Check it out, boom. All right, there it is, two, boom. Super Snake, two, boom. I'm gonna sell it as a set. You get the third one, the Mustang, boom. You're buying a set now. Forget the winner's choice, we're buying a set. We're buying a set. We'll do three sets and see who gets the most money. And there's your Raptor. We'll see what brand gets more money, Fords, Mopars, Chevys, or JDMs. There's your set. We're selling a set, baby. All four to one guy. All four to one guy, baby. That's right. That's right. Let's go. Let's go. All four to one guy. Give me a bid. Come on. That Super Snake sold for almost $20 on Friday. Yesterday for $16. I got the 32 Ford in there. That's right. That sold for big money too. I got the custom Mustang in there. I got the Ranger in there, the Raptor in there. We're selling it as a set, not winner's choice. Give me a bid. Give me a bid. Let's go. Give me a bid. All right. It's the whole set. The whole set of Fords in the K-Box. Those are the Fords that you will get in the K-Box. Give me a bid, please. All right. So the answer is Fords don't get any money in the K-Box. That's right. No money for Fords. All right. So there's your chance to get those. I'm going to take those down quick because I don't want that Super Snake to go cheap and then 32 Ford because those are very high value targets. Those two together are $30, $40. I'm taking the Fords down. So the answer is Fords are worth nothing. All right, here comes. Let's do a set of Chevys. Let's do a set of Chevys. We're going to bidding on all of them. You're not bidding on one. You're bidding on all of them. There's your Nova from the K-Box. There's your Nova from the K-Box. Give it up and go. I got a Nova from the K-Box. Here it is. Nova. Chevy Nova. And here comes another one. Here comes the C10. Here comes the C10. You're bidding on a set. You're bidding on a set. Here comes the C10. That's right. The Chevy C10. There's your second one. Here comes your third one. Copu Camaro. We're bidding on the whole set. Everybody, you're getting one set. One winner. One winner. Copu Camaro. All right. There it is. These are K-Box cars right now. You can get them right now, Bugsy. On there. There they are. Here comes your next one. This is the treasure hunt from the J-Box, and it appears in the K-Box too. The Corvette Racer 69. We're selling a set here. We're selling a set. And speaking of Corvettes, the fifth car, you're getting five cars. Here comes the fifth one. Boom goes the dynamite. You're getting another Corvette. There they are. Chevy set. You're bidding on the whole set. Looking for five. We're looking for five on the set. I got five. Justin Holm, this is a set. You don't have to put in winner's choice. You get the you're bidding on all the cars together. All the cars. If you win, Justin, you will get all five of those Chevs together as one set. It's not a winner's choice. It's a set. I got five on the set. Justin Holm is smart. He jumped on five on the set. He's not even at full retail. The recommended retail for Hot Wheels is $1.09. That's right. That's the recommended retail. I got five from Jack Yang, but you got to beat Justin Holm now. I got Justin Holm winning. He's got the set for five. No problem. He's got the set for five. Jack Yang, if you want that set, you got to bid higher. I got a Nova in there. There's your Nova. I got two Corvettes in there. The Copa Camaro in there. That's right. The C10 truck in there. Clock it up. I got $5 in the set. Clock it up. No problem, Justin. You own it for five. Unless another bidder comes in, bids higher, you're going to get the steal of the century. That's right. Less than retail on a box that isn't in the shelves yet. Holy pick. All right, it might be time to take a break. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Justin Holmes got a $5 bid. Start the clock and go. Let's go. I got six on the set. I got six on the set. I got Jack Yang at six. I got seven on the set. All right, here we go. Seven on the set. All right, here we go. Chevy set for seven. I can't believe the other one did nothing. Fords are worthless. All right, Fords are useless. Chevy's at least got seven. All right, here we go. I got seven from Billy Russellberg. Seven from Billy Russellberg. I got eight from Justin Holm. Here we go. Eight from Justin Holm. All right. Eight of the bid. Eight of the bid from Justin Holm. Do I dare put a Mopar set up there? I'm not sure now. I'm not sure. It's kind of risky. It's kind of risky. There's your set. There's your set. There it is, baby. I got eight in the set. Justin Holm's got eight, by the way. Some high-value targets in there. High-value targets in there. Eight in the set. It's going out the door. Still very cheap for those five cars. $8. K-box cars. Eight of the bid. I got eight of the bid. Eight of the bid. Eight of the bid. Let's go. Let's go. Let's give it up and go. Eight of the bid. All right. There it is. Eight is the bid. I might do some JDMs up here. I don't know. I'm a little scared now. I'm a little terrified. Eight is the bid. All right. Found the treasure hunt from the case today in the wild. Good job there, Matt. Good job. Justin Holm. $8. Sold, sold, sold. All right, so Justin took those, all of them. All of them, my goodness. Good job there, Justin. Good job. All right, so you got a good deal in the house. Justin Holm, let me write them up. Let's put up some Mopars. Let's see if Mopars take any money. Probably not, you know. Who wants Mopars, you know? All right, there it is, right? Let's see what happens with Mopars. Here it is. By the way, if you're looking for the super treasure hunt, and Jack Yang, you missed the clock. You got to get in quicker. If you're looking for the super treasure hunt, this is what it looks like. This is not the super treasure hunt, but it is what it looks like. There it is, Mopar. All right, cake. These are Mopars from the K-Box. That's what the Super looks like, by the way. And here comes another one, Challenger Drift Car. Challenger Drift Car. Boom goes the dynamite. Challenger Drift Car. We got Mopars in the house. Mopar set. You're buying a set. It's not a winner's choice. And here comes another one in the set. There's a Challenger stock car in the set. A Challenger stock car in the set. You're getting all of them. All right. It's not a winner's choice. It's actually a set you're bidding on. So get in here quick. Get in here quick. If you can, get in here quick. All right. Check it out. Check it out. There's the set. I got five on the Mopar set. Just for that, we'll put another one in. Bugsy Rizzo has another one. There's the other one. Boom goes the dynamite. There's four in the Mopar set. I got five in the bid. I got five in the bid, four in the Mopar set. So let's go, let's go. Five in the Mopar set. We need to put a clock up there. Let's clock that sucker. All right, check it out. Clocking the sucker. All right, check it out. Clocking the sucker. Let's go. All right, here we go. Here we go. It's on the way out the door. Five in the set. Five in the set. Bugsy Rizzo has those four Mopars for $5. Four Mopars for $5. Pretty cheap. Peepy cheap, cheap, cheap. Pretty cheap. All right, here we go. Let's go. Let's go. Pretty cheap. I'm looking for a JDM set next. I'm looking for the JDM set next. If I can do it, if I can put a JDM set, we'll see what we can do. Let's see what happens. Seven on the set. Mopars for seven now. All right, Mopars for seven on the bid. All right, Fords, Chevs, Mopars, little K-Box cars going out the door. Gets you used to the K-Box cars too. Pretty cool to see. Fred Curnow's got seven. He's got the Mopars. I got eight from Bugsy Rizzo. Eight is the bid. Bugsy Rizzo has $8. Let's holler. Eight is the bid. Check it out. Check it out. Mr. Rizzo has eight. Fred Curnow has seven, but this is a set. We're only giving one out. We're only giving one out the door. Eight of the bid. Eight is the bid. All right, here we go. Eight is the bid. Going out the door. Bugsy Rizzo. He's got a set of Mopars. Four of them. Big, beautiful cars. Bugsy. 37 seconds left. Bugsy Rizzo. He's got an $8 bid. It's nine. I got a nine from Fred. Oh, here we go. Nine from Fred Curnow. Freddie Curnow's got nine. Freddie Curnow's got nine in the bid. We'll run through a little K-Box cars. Running through a little K-Box cars. Check it out. Check it out. A little K-Box cars coming in. A little K-Box. I got 10 in the set. Mopars now got 10 in the set. It's going right now. $10 on the set. Check it out. Check it out. Here we go. 10 on the set. It's going. $10. All right, just came on. Missed the last batch of K-Box Chevys. Put more on later. I'll put it up now. I'll try it again. I'm not going to give it up. I'll try. I got Fords, too. I tried the 10 in the set. Okay, we got Mopars at 10 now. Bugsy got 12 now. Freddie Curnow's got 12 on the set. All right, 12 on the set. I'll see the Chevys again. 12 on the set. All right, here we go. Here we go. Mopars to go. Mopars to go. Check it out. Check it out. Mopars to go. All right, here we go. Mopars to go. I think I should have put a Jeepster in there too. All right, tell you what. On there, tell you what. Pause the clock for a second. I'm going to call the Jeepster a Mopar also. Why the heck not? Here comes the fifth one. I'm going to add the Jeepster. Check it out. We're going to add the Jeepster. So that'll be your fifth Mopar. Might as well. Let's keep it even, Steven, to the other set. So Fred Curnow still has 12. So Mopars are up for 12. I added one. I put a bonus one in there. 12 in the bid. Fred Curnow's got 12. Start the clock. Let's go. Let's go on the clock. I got Fred Curnow at 12. Here he goes. Fred Curnow at 12. I added a fifth Mopar. Our Jeepster. You know, you can't, you know, maybe, you know, I can stretch that a little bit, can I? All right, Freddie Curnow. He's got it for 12. What do we say? Mr. Curnow has it. Mr. Curnow has that deal for 12 of the bid. 18 seconds left. It's going out the door, baby. Check it out. Check it out. 12 of the bid. 12 of the bid. Heading out the door. 12 of the bid. Mopars to go. I'll try the Ford set again. I'll try a JDM set, to be fair. We give some space between the Ford set and reality. So there it is. 1 second left. It's sold. Sold. Sold to Fred Curnow. Here comes the JDM set. Let's see how JDM's fair against the tribe here. Let's see how JDM's fare against the tribe. So far, Mopar's the winner. They don't like Fords, they like Chevys, but here comes JDM. Nissan 300, boom goes the dynamite. These are K-Box cars. Nissan 300, boom goes the dynamite. All right, there it is. Here comes the Acura. Here comes the Acura. Boom goes the dynamite. Here comes the Acura. There's the NSX Acura. 2017, we have some JDMs. We have some JDMs from the K-Box. Here comes the third one. Check it out, check it out. Here comes the third one. It is the Miata. A little Miata, baby. Little JDMs to go. And it wouldn't be JDMs unless I put a little Honda in there. How much is the shipping on the cars, James? They're $1 a car. It depends on what you do. Typically, everything, if you watch the auction till 11 o'clock every night, they're $1 a car plus $3.50 USA for the day. So if you buy 20 cars, it's $20 plus $3.50. You can get free shipping if you buy $50 or more. $50 or more gets you free shipping if you're in the USA. And most of these guys you see bidding are buying $50 or more, so most of these guys are getting free shipping. All right, here we go. Mazda Mimic, there, Mazda. Here it is, Mazda, and I got there the Honda. Little JDM set from the K-Box. Those are the new K-Box JDM sets. Check it out, check it out. Let's go, let's go. All right, check it out, check it out. Let's give her and go. JDM to go. All right, let's go. I'm going to put together for you guys kind of an eclectic set, which is kind of the one or two of the higher valued ones that are in the box. Come with the higher valued ones in the box also. All right, so how's my JDMs doing? I got five of the JDMs. I thought Jack Yang might be an honor. I thought Jack Yang put a clock on it. Let's keep the momentum. Let's keep the momentum. I'm going to put a nice eclectic set next. It's going to have a couple Volkswagens, the Quick Bite onto the Land Rover, stuff like that. All right, here we go. Five of the bid. Start that clock and go. Let's go, go, go. Five of the bid. Let's check it out and go. $5. Everybody holla. All right, check it out, check it out. Five is the bid. Five is the bid. All right. Six is the bid on the JDM. Six is the bid. I got Freddie Curnow at six on YouTube. You can bid on YouTube. You can bid on Facebook. I got Fred Curnow at six. Here we go. Here we go. I got six in the bid. Fred Curnow's got six. That's going out the door. Jack Yang, if you want those JDMs, get in here quick. Get in here quick. Be nimble and be quick. Get a tow truck. Oh, David Weiss. I have the tow truck in the backyard. It's right here. You see? I've got it right here. If we need a tow truck, I got one right here for us. All right. There it is, seven of the bid. I got seven on the JDMs, eight on the JDMs. Little high target cake. K-Box JDMs, babe. K-Box JDMs, high target JDMs, babe. All right, check it out, check it out. There it is, JDMs in the house, going out the door. I got eight now, I got eight. I got $8. Mr. Canoe's not going to let go of those JDMs. Mr. Canoe, he's got it right now for eight. Freddie's got it. I got to put a nice little eclectic set from the K-Box up next so you guys can see it, and I'll finish it off with a Ford set and a Chev set. We'll try the Ford set again now that we're getting an idea of what we're doing here. It's all, you're getting a set here. That's right, set. And by the way, James, if you register at diecasttv.com, please do that before you bid. It takes a second, diecasttv.com. Fred Curnow is going to take another one. He's going to take the JDMs. Thank you much. Thank you much, buddy. He's got it. $8. That's a great little set coming in. $8. And I got a great eclectic set coming in. Kind of an eclectic. Volkswagens, the Quick Bite. I love the Quick Bite in the new set. 3, 2, 1. Sold, sold, sold. Here comes your eclectic set, including the Quick Bite. The Quick Bite. Take a close look at that Quick Bite. It's a pretty hot little number. Quick, close look at the Quick Bite. Check it out. You got the guy inside. I know you can't see it, but he's there. He's there. See if I get the light. He's a dark blue guy in a black background. That's right. Shaved ice. If you want to get a quick eclectic set, let me show you. That's got the Quick Bite in it. Look at this Volkswagen. Look at the moon equipment. Look at the moon eyes. There they are. Volkswagen. They got the moon eyes. I'm going to give you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cars in this set. There's your Volkswagen. And by the way, Tesla Model 3. There's your third car in the set. Tesla Model 3. Volkswagen Moon Eyes. And the Quick Bite. There's your three cars. Here comes your fourth one. The Porsche. The Porsche, baby. There's your fourth one. Porsche, 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 the 917. I'm going to give you six in this set. Here comes the fifth one. It's Volkswagen Caddy. Now I got two BMWs, the Quick Bite right now, the Tesla and the Porsche in the house. There's your fifth one. And here comes your sixth one. I got six cards in the set. It is the Land Rover. The Land Rover pickup. There they are. My favorite is that Volkswagen. It's got, you're getting six cars in the set. The Quick Bite's really awesome too. And there it is. There's a good little set there for you. Let's get bidding. Let's get bidding on the set. All six eclectic cars. Start me at five. Start me at five, please. Let's get a bid. Start me at five. Let's give her. Here we go. Let's give her. I got six on the set. Thank you there, Jack Yang. Clock it up, please. Clock it up. Six on the set. Let's go. Let's go. Six on the set. All right. There he is. You're bidding on the six car set, Johnny. Yes, it's a six car bid. That's right. These are not a winner's choice. This is a set. All right. No, you're getting all of them. Johnny, you're getting all of them. You're getting the whole group of them for $6 right now is the bid. All right. Six is the bid. You got six cars. $6 is still less than retail. The recommended retail of Hot Wheels is $1.09. That's right. Let's go. Six is the set. Quick Bite. Kaffir Racer. Tesla Model 3, Land Rover, Porsche 917, Kaffir set. I got a 7. I got a 7 and a Volkswagen Kaffir Racer. Give me a clock. Let's go. 7 of the bid. I got 7 of the bid. Johnny Tresh is in there for 7. You're getting all six cars for 7. Great deal. Great steal. All six cars for 7. Holy Pegasaurus. Let's go. Let's go. I got 7 of the bid. We're ending on K-Box cars. K-Box cars. All right. Here we go. All right. If I get another bid, I'm gonna sugar it up. I'm gonna sugar it up. I got 8. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Let me put this Volkswagen in the background here, and I'm gonna add the Fast Gassin. There's the hauler from the set. There's the hauler from the K-Box. You've got 7 cars now. $8 is the price. $7. I just added the Holland Gas. So there's the Fast Gassin. That's right. That's the hauler from the set. You got 8 of the bid. Jack Yang's got 8. He's got 7 cars for 8. Come on, that's a great set. Quick Bites in there. Fast Gassin's in there. Tesla Model 3's in there. Land Rover's in there. Porsche's in there. Quick Bites in there. Compare that to $2 grab it. My goodness, if I held those off for $2, I get $14 for them. I got 9 on the set. Johnny's got a 9. He's got a 9. Sugar, sugar. Everybody got sugar. 9 is a set. Johnny Tresh has got 9 on the set. Come on, if I $2, grabbed it. You would grab those for $2, wouldn't you? Right now we're way cheaper than $2. I get $14 and I grab it, and I'm at $9. Come on, let's go, boys. Let's go. Nice little set for you. A nice little quick set for you. Quick Bite. I tell you something, the Quick Bite is hard to find. It comes in but one in every three boxes. That's right. It doesn't come in every box. I don't know about this K-Box. This K-Box has some weird patterns in it. There's some of the cars have 5, 6 in them, and some cars, they're not in the box, not every one. I didn't realize that the boxes were different, but they are. There's variations on the boxes. Johnny Tresh has got 9. He's going to take it, Johnny. He's going to take it. I don't see any of the bidders. I don't see any of the bidders. $9. He's going to grab it. He's going to grab it. 6 seconds left. $9. Good deal. All right. We're going to try a Chevy set. A Chevy set. All right. Sold, sold, sold. Coming in. Here comes your Copo Camaro. We're going to do a Chevy set. That's right. Chevy, Chevy, Chevy. Let's give it up and go. There's your Copo Camaro. Congratulations, Johnny. That was a heck of a deal. That was a heck of a deal, Johnny. And there's your Copo Camaro. And coming in, here comes what looks like the treasure hunt from the J-Box. It is the 68 Corvette. 68 Corvette. That looks like the treasure hunt from the J-Box. 68 Corvette. All right, here's one I think I left off the first time I put up here. I had the Nova. Somebody's asking for the Nova. I have the Nova wagon. I love this Nova wagon. It's got two different colored wheels on the front and the back. It kind of looks like a 70s love child, isn't it? There's your Nova wagon. There's 3 in the set. I'm giving you 5 cars. Here comes your 2010 Camaro SS. Boom goes the dynamite. I got 6 on the set. Here we go. 6 on the set. 2 Camaros. All right, 2 Camaros. Nova wagon. And here comes the other Corvette, C7. Check it out. There's a C7 Corvette. I got 6 on the set. Clock that sucker and go. 6 on the set. Let's go. Let's go. I got no time. Let's hit it up and go. 6 on the set. Let's go. Let's go. Here it is, baby. Do it. Start that clock. 6 in the bid. Hoo-wee. All right, here to go. 6 on the bid. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Okay, 7 is the bid. Bugsy Rizzo stepped up for the Chevys. All right, Bugsy Rizzo stepped up for the Chevy. All right, here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's going on. Let's go. Conventions and real riders. All right, here we go. 7 of the set. Any of the bidders? Any of the bidders? All right, okay. Any other bidders? Let's go. Let's go on the chart. Here we go. 7 of the bids. 7 of the bids. All right, 7 of the bid. Bugsy Rizzo's got them. I'll end on Fords. I'll end on Fords. I got 5 cars in there. Good deals. Good deals on those Chevys. That Nova is worth 7. On Friday night, we got $7 for the one card alone. The Nova. That beautiful wagon. And Bugsy Rizzo's stealing them. He's got them. Bugsy, Bugsy, Bugsy. Rizzo in the house. Oh, 9 came in. 9. Jeremy Block, I wondered where you were. I put that up for you. All right, here we go. Here we go, here we go, let's go, let's go. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, let's go. Okay, so $9 is the bid. 50 seconds is the deal. 50 seconds is the deal. I'll end on Fords. I'll end on a Ford set. Here it is. I got a Ford set coming in. That's pretty cool. Fords to go. Fords to go. $9, Jeremy Block. Let me write it up. Any other bids? How about a 10 from somebody? How about a 10? There, so the Chevys aren't bad after all. See that? Jeremy, it's actually the same price I think I got for the first time. They just free market value, always the same, isn't it? Always the same. I'm going to end on Fords. Now, these Fords are higher value cars, because I got the 32 Ford and the Super Snake in there, and there are some high value cars in there. Jeremy Block's taking this. He's got it. 2 seconds. Sold, sold, sold. Jeremy Block. Here comes the last set, Fords. There's your 32 Ford from the Rod Squad, signed by Steve Caballero. Steve Caballero to go. Steve Caballero. There it is. That's right, 32 Ford. We've sold that for $15 to $20 in the last couple days. That does not come in every K-Box. You have to wait your turn on that. It's two or three. I don't think you're going to see that on the shelf too often. There's your 32 Ford. Here's your chance to get it now. And this one for sure, the Super Snake, is going to be a hard one to find on the shelves. Let me tell you about that 32 Ford. It's actually harder to find than the Treasure Hunt. That's right, because a Treasure Hunt comes in most boxes, but that 32 Ford doesn't on there. That's why it's a pretty hard one to find. And there it is. Oh, you'll be back for primetime. Streets will be here. You're going to have a good time. He's always fun to watch. All right, check it out. Check it out. Here comes the Mustang GT. Boom. We're doing a quick little Ford set. A quick little Ford set. Here we go. Here we go. Quick little Ford set. Check it out. Check it out. It's going out the door. A quick little Ford set. All right, and one last Ford will be the Raptor. That's right, the Raptor. There's my last set of the afternoon. Check it out. Let's go on the set. Oh, baby, set, set, set. Set, set, set. Ford set. I put it up first time and got no bids. And I think that's happening again. I think I got it up a second time with no bids. All right. So, Justin Holm, $5. Let me tell you something. If you've been watching our auction, you know that that 32 Ford, even yesterday afternoon, took $15, $16. And so did the Super Snake. Two of those cars were $30 yesterday. $30 yesterday, not a week ago, a month ago, just 24 hours ago. Justin Holmes got eight. Justin Holm has eight in the bid. Here we go, eight in the bid. All right, super, super value in there. Ladies and gentlemen, not for nothing, that is the Super Snake. All right, remember Friday night, $20. That car right there, that one. Friday night, $20. Last yesterday, a little bit less, but still in the teens. $20 Friday night on this one too. I think 16 yesterday. There's two of these high value cars in here and we're still only at eight. And only two guys recognize it. All right, start the clock. That's how I roll. I roll that way. I got a white lightning for tonight. I have a white lightning right here. I won't be here tonight. I'm gonna take the missus to a movie. But Justin Holm, look at this white lightning. I got a white lightning right here if you're interested. Right here, baby. I got 10 in the bid on the Fords. 10 in the bid. Come on, boys. This has got to go north of 20. This has got to go north of 30, maybe. I got 10 in the bid. I got 10 in the bid. Come on, boys. Let's go. Let's go. I've only got 10. I've only got $10. Here it is, $10. All right, check it out. Check it out. Justin Holm, I got that white lightning right there. A $40 bid. Start that 40, and you can have a white lightning. It is the Chevy panel delivery. I can leave that right now. If you want it right now, give me a 40. I'll put up the white lightning and see if Mike Young's around. All right, here we go. $10, Justin Holm. There's $30 in cars. They're easy. I got Darren in the house. Thank you, Darren Tashira. He's in the house, 11. I got Johnny Dresser at 11, by Darren at 11. Here it goes, 11 in the house. Okay, Justin, if you want a white lightning, I got one in my hand. I know Steven Streets won't do a white lightning. I have one here. I've got my last one. It's the 40 years of Hot Wheels. It's an older one, too, so it's great. 15 is the bid. I got $30 of the cars there. The white lightning that I have in my hand, by the way, is from 2009. That's right. It's a 10-year-old card. 15 of the bid. Come on, you guys are still not halfway to the price yet. Not even half. That 32 Ford, that beautiful Super Snake is a great deal, and you're only at 15. You're only at 15. Check it out. Check it out. All right. I can put the white lightning to tempt Justin if he wants it. I'll take a $40 to start on the white. However, it's there for your showroom. When we finish this bid, you'll see it. I got Justin Holm at 15. This is a super deal right now. It's a super steal right now. Johnny Tresh, Justin Sheriff, I got 16 now. All right, there's a 32 Ford in there. There's a 32 Ford in there. There's a Super Snake in there. There's the Raptor in there. That's right, that's right. Oh, baby, it's got some great cards. Even the Mustang, 16 in the bid. Come on, somebody give me a 20 already. Somebody give me a 20. Let's do it. Come on, give me a 20 here. All right, here we go. Darren Tashir is at 16. Super cheap. We're going super cheap, ultra cheap right now. We haven't even paid for one car in the set. All right, here we go. Okay, maybe you've paid for the Raptor, and maybe you've paid for the Mustang, but you haven't paid for the 32 Ford or the Super Snake. $16, great deal. Darren's stealing it. He's got it. Come on, somebody give me a 20. Somebody give me a 20. Where's Justin Holm? Where's Johnny Tresh? All right, here we go. Justin Holmes got 17. Okay. We got a 17 in the bid going downtown. Here we go, 17 in the bid. All right, Johnny's going to see us tonight. You'll see Streets tonight. He's going to have a good time with you guys. Streets will be in the house. He's a great guy. You got to go back to work. Okay, there's my 20. All right, there's my 20 in the bid. All right, so now it's getting a little fairer. 20 in the bid. Nice bid there, Darren. Nice bid there, Darren. Snooping it away from Justin Holm. He sniped it away. He took it away. 20 in the bid. Come on, Justin. On there, I know you've been watching. I know you watched the show Friday. I know you watched the show yesterday. You know that 32 Ford went for 20. You know the Super Snake was up there. You know if I only sold those two cars, we'd be 35 plus. We're at 20 for four of them. It's a great deal to start end the afternoon. It's a great deal to end the afternoon. 21 is the bid. Uh-oh, we got a little bidding war going on here. We got a little bidding war. 21 of the bid. It's going downtown. Darren Teixeira, Justin Holm, 21 of the bid. Justin's got it for 21. We're bidding on the whole set. Here we go. Justin Holm, he's got it. 21 is the bid. It's out the door on the floor. 40 seconds left. He's got it. I'm starting to write up the paperwork. Here we go. I got 21 of the bid. Let's see what happens. 30 seconds. Last 30 seconds. Last call. Don't get caught by the lag. 23 is the bid. Oh no, we got a bidding war. 23 is the bid. I feel 30 coming. Check it out. I feel 30 coming. Come on, boys. Come on, girls. I feel 30. All right. Check it out. I feel 30. Okay. Oh, baby. All right. There it is. All right. 25 is the bid. I'm telling you, I feel 30 coming. I feel 30. Check it out. All right, there it is. Okay. All right, there it is. Okay, looks like Ford's rule, they do, don't they? All right, remember how I put him up first and didn't get a single bid? That was scary. I took him down quick, didn't I? I knew there was too much value in there. 25, 26. Oh, somebody give me 30. Somebody give me 30. I feel 30 coming on strong. Here we go, 30. I'm looking for a $30 bid. Oh, Justin's out. Darren is going to steal it. He's got it. And there, Justin, I'm going to save your money. I'm going to show you one last thing before I sign off. One last thing. I'm going to show you that white lightning. I have a white lightning. Now, Steve won't sell it. Streets won't sell it tonight on there. I got it right now. Here it is. 26 is the bid. 30 seconds left. 30 seconds left. 26 is the bid. Hoo-wee. All right, it's going. Check it out. 36 is the bid. I'm just running it down out of courtesy for Mr. Darren Teixeira to see what happens. Let's give her. Okay, 36. 26 going out, going twice. Show him the white lightning. Justin, take a look at the white. Sold, Darren. There's your white lightning. That's right. White, it even says white lightning on the side of the truck. Take a look. White lightning right on the side. By the way, that's not only a white lightning, that's a white lightning from 11 years ago. You're welcome there, Darren. That was a great bid. That's a white lightning from 11 years ago. And it's in great shape. Start me at 40 and you can have it. Start me at 40. Let's give her up and go. See what happens. Start me at $40 bid. All right. How about a $40 bid on the white? Justin Holm, what do you say, baby? How about a 40 on that bid? So, tonight, you'll have Streets. He's a good guy. Is that a white bottom or white wheels? Let me take a look. It's white wheels. White wheels. It's a white. It's 11 years old. It even says White Lightning right on the side of it. Fits a beautiful Chevy panel truck, and so I only have one of them right now. If you like it, let me know. Let me know if you like it. You can take it. You can have it. All you have to do is put $40 down on the bid, and it's yours. You can probably, I don't think anybody's in the house to contend you. You know, we get $75 on white sometimes. There's no one to bid against you, I don't think, anyways, unless Mike Young's hiding in the woods. He does that sometimes. I think sometimes he hides. He might get it. All right, you'll be back tonight. Okay, so long shot, please, producer. All right, so tonight, I'm going to take the missus to a movie. That's right. She's been working crazy hard. We've been packing the house up because we're moving to the ranch. We have a ranch and we have a house. So we're going to consolidate a little bit, you know, instead of having two estates, we're going to have one on there. So that's right. So Streets will be here tonight. He might even start a little earlier. So check back at 6:37 on there. Of course, if you check on your notifications, the bells, if you just click on the bells on Facebook or YouTube, of course, it'll tell you when we're on. That's kind of the best thing to do on there. So stick around. Thank you. Well, their little afternoon show. We had a little fun for you guys tonight. And tonight in primetime on their Streets will be here, our WWE wrestler. You know, he's a lot of fun to watch, a lot of fun to be with. So thank you very much, guys, right here on DieCast TV.